save the few.
Does Pumpo need to go?
Hello! No, he doesn't. He's just barking at a dog. Okay.
What? Are there any service assets?
Nope. Not at the moment. Except for bank loan. Which is the one that lets you get two
Polo, come on.
For a debt.
Oh. Alright, let's all, on count of three, call for Polo, and then maybe he'll come over here. One, two, three.
Polo!
What a baby. Unbelievable.
We have food.
Do you want a sandwich?
Oh.
Hey, look.
Polo!
You did it!
What a good dog. Yay! Polo! Oh, man. What a great day it is. Look at all these investigators that are stacked
so
up here.
So many.
Look at all
so
these
many.
People that have died over the years.
Okay, so let me get this clear.
All dead.
TigerCrush, what are you doing in my house?
This isn't
Dungeons and Dragons.
Why are you trying to kiss Herbie?
No.
That's usually reserved for D&D.
No.
Oh, you changed.
I did too.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Wow.
Hi, I'm Ryan.
Good, I thought we got rid of you.
No, I left to get my Krav Maga black belt so I can finally defeat you.
Oh, okay.
Live on twitch.com.
Yep, that's why I grew all this hair.
Wait, you can grow hair if you get Krav Maga? Shit.
Oh, mercy. Well, welcome one and all to our climactic Eldritch Horror battle. We are joined by special guest TigerCrush. Welcome, TigerCrush. Welcome to die.
I don't remember how to play this video game.
That's fine. I need my little mans. It's somewhere in here.
Okay. You put them in that big stack.
Thanks. I'm sure. There. I literally just pulled it immediately.
I don't fucking know. It's on the back. How would I know that?
Which characters are we playing tonight? Lobos, who are you playing as?
Arkham.
I'm Michael McGlynn, the gangster.
The gangster.
He's got a Tommy gun.
He's good at,
he steals
Tommy
stuff.
Guns. Yeah, he steals stuff
and then gets out of town. Yeah.
I'm playing as Wendy Adams, the urchin. Her power is literally to find items in the garbage.
And to not be affected by things.
Yeah.
She's got immunity. All that garbage digging.
Yeah, she's literally a garbage person.
She's too small for Cthulhu to notice.
Thank God she's here to help us defeat people.
Who are you?
I'm bringing back Finn Edwards, the bootlegger.
Oh, right.
Now, I have my whiskey and a delivery to make in Istanbul.
Spectacular.
Cool. I'm Jacqueline, playing Jacqueline Fine, the psychic. She can get clues by peeking at bad things that happen to other people, so you can know what's going to happen to you when you roll bad.
Good. Jeff, who are you playing as?
I'm William Richards, the handyman. He has a double barrel shotgun in his picture, but it starts with a blunderbuss.
He has two first names.
Yeah, I never trust anyone. Well, Richards.
Yeah. He's Bill Dick.
Not on Brendan's stream. You're supposed to tweet about Dick.
I'm Patrice Hathaway, the violinist, and I excel at improving myself.
I mean,
that's so.
Just like my real friend Diana.
Yeah, it's good. A couple of bookkeeping things beforehand.
Intentionally not on top.
As is recently the case, I recently lost my job, and so I'm actively pursuing donations. If you like the stream and you like what we do, and you like tuning in to make us to watch us giving you some good times each week, we would certainly appreciate a donation. Above and beyond that, I'll be running a donation drive marathon on Saturday, starting in the morning, where I'm going to play at least two of the three Dark Souls games. Which ones? You'll have to find out. Or you can just guess. You'll probably be right if you just guess. But also, tune in, because it's going to be a fun time. Mm-hmm. So there's more Eldritch Horror out there, but we want to play... we've been playing this for a bit, and we want to get back to one of the Sherlock games. So what we're going to do is we're going to wrap up Eldritch Horror this week, and then we're going to move on to some more Sherlock Holmes Consulting Detective next week.
Yay!
So we might return to some of the Eldritch Horror ancient ones sometime in the future, but tonight we are facing off the big tentacly daddy of them all.
Cthulhu.
Cthulhu.
I'm a
shoot him with a
blunderbuss.
Do it. I'm going to pick his pocket. No, that's not true. I'm not a pickpocket. I just pull things out of the garbage.
You can wait for him to throw it away.
I can pick a pocket if it's a garbage pail.
All the dumpsters of Relay.
Bad news, there's no trinkets in the reserve yet, by the way.
Eons ago, Cthulhu came from the stars with his star-spawn brethren. He now sleeps in the sunken city of Really. Waiting for the stars to be right to rise again.
Same.
Yes. When an investigator moves onto a space containing an Eldritch token, they become delayed and lose one sanity. Each investigator on a sea space that does not contain an Eldritch token places an Eldritch token on that space.
Stay out of the water.
When three musteries have been solved, investigators win the game. Cultists have no madness test. They have only a 1 strength, 1 toughness. Before resolving the toughness test, however, you just automatically lose 1 sanity. I'm going to set aside a couple of monsters, but aside from that, we have simply to begin our first mystery. The stars are right.
No, they're not.
All around the world, Cthulhu's worshippers and those sensitive to his dreams have been plagued by madness. They rush to the sea to witness the Ancient One's return. In this card enters play, move each clue. Do we have clues on the game board?
Yes. I would add, we spawn 3, right?
We should get some gates after this.
I see 3.
Yes.
Super.
Move each clue on the game board to the nearest sea space.
I guess.
After an investigator resolves a research encounter, they may spend 1 clue they gain from that encounter. Place that clue on this board. The end of the mythos phase, if there are clues on this card equal to investigators, that's 6 this week. Solve this mystery.
Gates.
That's already making things harder for us. Yes, please spawn a couple of gates.
I don't plan to contribute at all.
The Himalayas.
What do we have to do?
Himalayas gets it a warlock.
Shanghai, I should note they are both red.
The Shanghai gate gets a night fox.
This is the thing where you get clues from research encounters and then you put it on that card. And we need 6.
We do need 6.
So everyone get one on the first turn and we'll be good.
Diana, would you please read our adventure for this game? So adventures are like side quests. They're things that you can do.
What is this word? Discovery of a cosmic syzygy.
Syzygy. It's like a... Syzygy. I think that's a Rush album.
Oh, okay.
It's a line of the stars or something.
I was not yet conceived. When the Earth, Moon, and Sun are in alignment with the center of...
I've never been conceived.
Nice. When the Earth, Moon, and Sun are in alignment with the center of the universe, a portal to the court of Azathoth will open and the Earth will be devoured.
Like we didn't have enough problems.
Place an adventure token on Arkham. That's where you are. That's where you all are, basically.
Wow.
I don't go on an adventure.
Do it.
Across the street.
Yeah. That's actually where I live.
As an encounter, an investigator on Arkham may search the library at the Miskatonic University for information about the cosmic alignment by testing observation. If he passes, he discovers the dire consequence of the solar eclipse.
Beautiful.
You'll live right here.
Okay. I love those.
Who's first?
I think... Brandon has the lead investigator token.
Oh, hey, look at that. All right.
Congratulations.
So
you won.
So I want to get to Istanbul for my own side quest, but along the way, I think it would make sense if I moved here and then used my special action to move to London. Since I'm in London, I could also spawn more clues, which will give us more clues that are hopefully not on sea spaces and all that good stuff.
I love it.
Also, while I do that, I'm assuming people want to be on Arkham and don't want to also move off of there. When I use my action, I can also move someone else along with me.
Ooh, I wouldn't mind being on Arkham, and I was right there with you, I think.
Okay, in that case, let's rewind time, and we will use my action to move here.
Awesome.
And then I will move.
Yay! Thank you, True Witty.
Thanks.
Cool. Well...
pretty cool. All
right, I'm on Arkham. I will focus, because focusing is fun.
Yep.
Focusing, that's right. That's really important.
It's good.
Indeed.
on the list of things to do.
And since I have nothing better to do, I will see if I can buy something from the Walmart.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Has enough time passed that this is a Walmart now?
I think so.
I feel like that doesn't speak well to our provisioning needs.
Well, I have one success, and with a bank loan, I could make it three. But, you know, nothing really. Great, three, so I think I'll just take a scribe journal to help clear out the deck a little. And we replace it with an astronomy guidebook. Item tome, when you close a gate during another world encounter, recover one sanity, gain one clue. Today.
How much is the ally over there?
How much is what?
The ally?
Three for the Lodge Researcher, okay. Or four for the Agent of Secrets. There are two allies.
The one that, when you kill the monster.
Ah, that's three.
Okay.
Yeah, I want that one. You can have that one.
is there any of that stuff
do you,
that
do you find
is
good?
Essentially just garbage? I can cycle stuff from the deck.
Yeah, I guess
actually, all of it's pretty good right now.
Okay, well then I'll just not use my special powers. That's fine. I'm sorry.
It's all right. That's good. It's good for all of us.
I got rid of the garbage one.
Don't worry. The garbage will come.
We have an expedition on... Where is it?
That place.
Istanbul!
Oh, hey.
How convenient. Maybe I'll go there.
I guess I will focus. I'm just going to do whatever Herbie does on his own.
That's a really good move, as a matter of fact. Just shadow him.
You're actually better at going to the market than the false psychic, so you might be able to get something good.
Do we get two actions?
You get two actions, but they can't be the same action.
Oh, okay. Remind me how shopping works again.
You roll
one per influence, change. So should be three.
Oh, okay, so if I get three successes, I have $3.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
exactly. You can take a loan out for plus two successes.
I'm a simple man. That's just me and my blunderbuss.
This is like the beginning of the 19th century, which means it's the age of capitalism.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yay.
But I'll take out several loans.
Yes.
And
die penniless. Yes.
Nice.
Die penniless is actually my character's name.
I can afford this astronomy guidebook.
Yeah, perfect.
When you close a gate during
I'm sure that'll save all your problems.
Gain one sanity and gain one clue.
Done. Oh, that's actually pretty good.
Yes.
Oh, man.
Idiots.
Wow.
Why do we have Jeff here every week? We do so well.
So since someone asked, it has been replaced with a service. Search the archives. When you gain this card, immediately gain one random tome from the deck. Then discard this card.
Oh.
Neat.
You gotta read.
Are tomes usually spell related? Like
items,
yes.
Servants.
Yes.
Or clue related. But they're all assets, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everything from the deck is an asset.
I focus. And... I'm gonna do banishment to get rid of. Try to get rid of this.
Night gaunt.
I do that by testing lore plus two.
Do it.
You've learned banish is really awesome in D&D.
It's really good.
By the power of violin.
Two successes. So that means, yeah. Near space containing a gate with toughness equal to or less than your test result. Get out of here. You're dead.
Nice.
Wow.
Then I flip this. I know.
Good job, Lindsay Sterling.
Thank you. A vision of creatures from alien worlds racks my mind.
Polo.
Insanity. It wasn't Polo. It was a monster.
Brandaravon, I've been asked by one Paco Cheesedom to ask you to please specifically refer to the ancient one as... Pika Cthulhu.
Oh, yeah.
Pika
Cthulhu.
Unbelievable.
Pika Cthulhu.
Oh, my turn?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Get right, Lobos Jr.
I'll take the tome thing.
Yeah.
And I gain a one.
Read a book.
And I gain a tome.
Yes. Random tome. And then discard.
Okay.
Is it tome? Do you get a random Marissa tome?
You gain the tome of horrors.
That sounds good.
Over there.
That's a good dog.
Oh, wow, awesome.
Well, we checked a book out, threw it away, and got a new book. What happened?
Yeah.
So my character has an ability that gets an item or service asset, but then he gets wanted because he's a gangster. So
he literally stole a book from the library, but immediately got a 4-star rating.
They're free, dum-dum.
No, you have to get a card, and he's living on the land, moving from downtown.
But this one's good. It's gain 2 sanity during combat encounters, and then reduce the horror of monsters.
To will.
Yeah. Reduces the horror of monsters you encounter by 1 to a minimum of 1.
It was replaced with... Oh, sorry.
Oh, no.
It was replaced with a syndicate agent, plus two strength during combat, reroll one strength during combat encounters, ally.
Is that a trinket?
It is an ally.
Is it maybe also a trinket? Like just a little man that I wear around my neck like a
flask.
I've literally never had a bath.
All right, I moved here to Ocean Clue Space, and
good work.
I will move here and focus.
All right, encounter.
Score big, looking for the artifacts.
You're hoping.
Screw this merchant crap.
Really quickly, sorry. I'll get rich. This is a travel action, is that right?
It is.
Okay, then I'm pursued. So
you won't be anymore.
When you perform, you may roll one die on a 4, 5, or 6, discard it.
Aww,
then
me.
I can re-roll once per round, because he's good at getting... Okay.
He's going to the Arctic Circle!
Alert the Arctic Circle police. Alright, what's your encounter?
I'm having a London encounter.
Did you just bark when I said Arctic Circle police?
They're dogs, obviously!
Yeah, dogs.
Oh yeah, Arctic right. Circle dogs. To guard all the candy.
The Arctic Circle.
No!
Stop it.
London. Where is a London card?
What even is London?
London is one of those European
red, orange. Wait. Orange? Are we... Which way do we go?
He goes.
It's true. You're the person that reads this. That barking dog over there.
Okay. Wait a second.
Get on it, Toby Fox. No, I read for Lovelace. Right.
Okay, so this is for London?
Yes.
All right. Vernon Kell wants you to work for MI5.
Oh, yeah.
You may gain an agreement condition to gain one task, unique asset, and interrogate a captured deep one.
Whoa.
Well, that sounds cool. I will do that. Give me a... What is it?
You'll get an agreement from him and a task, unique asset from me, and then you will make a will check.
Ooh. This seems like a potentially rough situation, but I'll deal.
I mean, it's one of your characters, so I assume it's just going to get worse and worse and worse.
You gain know thy enemy is your unique task.
Okay.
And
whenever you gain a clue through a research encounter, place one Eldritch token on this card. Then you may flip this card.
Gotta
pick you. Okay, so I'm
jealous.
All right. Okay. All right, the power of copycat.
Oh,
time copy. To die!
That's very negative. Pass. You pass, you learn the blessing of Dagon. Gain one boon condition.
Mm.
This is working out all right.
Thanks, Dagon.
Thanks, Dagon.
I'm righteous.
Well, you got a lot of cards over there.
Yeah. Thanks.
There's a lot of cards in this game.
Wow.
Too many.
Well, since I'm in Arkham, I think I will look for that.
Arkham.
Yeah. I'm pleased.
That encounter.
Yeah, I'm going to have it. I'm going to look for information on the cosmic alignment. The Ziggy Lobo.
Why is my dog barking so much?
I don't know.
Cool. Okay,
is that is agreement a is it common condition?
No, it's just a deal. What a dog! No, don't say that.
Shut your smart mouth.
That's right.
I don't have any clue to peek at this, but that seems like something we might want to know the consequences of.
Yes.
Want a cookie?
Oh, you bomb.
I see visions of death.
Oh, no.
Horrible, unavoidable death.
It's me!
horrible, unavoidable death.
Awesome.
You chose poorly.
But I got...
But the consequences will not be yours.
Oh, wow.
Meanwhile...
I mean, apparently British intelligence is responsible for whatever this is.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, no kidding.
I wish that Brendan had that encounter so this British intelligence would have recruited a 14-year-old
orphan. Ooh, nice. I passed that observation test. What happens? Pisces discovers the dire consequences of the solar eclipse. Complete this adventure.
Wake up.
I gained the Professor Rice unique asset, and then we draw a random cosmic alignment, too.
Get ready.
I'm ready. I don't know what any of this means, but I'm ready. Professor Rice.
Adventure updates.
Yes.
Go somewhere else.
Yep.
Yeah, let me find Usual Professor Rice
here.
First.
Huh?
I'm already here.
Well, he beat you to it.
I mean, you can just try to do the thing again.
Yeah, what am I
but he's already despawned, so you're going to have to wait like 8 hours.
Oh, Professor Rice, when you gain this card, gain one relic unique asset. After resolving an expedition or mystic ruins, gain one glow. So
we're going to be here for another 8 hours anyway. We activated a series of like, then I get this.
Mystic Idol, when you gain this card from the deck, gain one clue.
What did I say?
No,
what
did I say? It's when you gain one clue. Summon him.
Too soon.
Well, now that all of
look
that
all your clues.
Flipping is done, let's see what the actual new adventure
Yeah, let's see.
Ruins in the heart of the jungle.
I bet it's over there.
In Arkham.
the ancient city of Chicken is a...
Chichen Itza, you uncultured oaf.
Chicken?
Not an
chicken
oaf.
Pizza. That's fucked up.
You can't put chicken on a
fucking
pizza.
Hate that. I'm like, why?
I do like a good margarita
anyway,
pizza.
The ancient city of Chicken Pizza was the birthplace of powerful magic.
That is insensitive.
I'm so sorry, Brendan.
That now wards the earth from the sight of the outer gods. When this card enters play, place an adventure token on space 7.
You can just move the one from Arkham. Oh, it's right there.
Oh.
In that's the politician's far. Favorite place where his secret second family is.
Convenient. Has an encounter, an investigator on space 7 may search the deck for a chicken pizza. For a chicken pizza mystic ruins encounter and resolve it. After resolving that encounter, he may spend 2 clues to advance the active mystery by 1. Whether he spends the clues or not, complete the adventure.
Oh.
Nice.
Pretty good.
I don't want any clues.
It's alright. Hurry up. It's like 30. We really just sit here watching this spread other cultures' words.
Right. TigerCrush gets an Arkham.
Oh, yeah, I should have an Arkham encounter. Arkham. Oh. Like in the Batman video game.
While you are visiting nearby Dunwich, the Dark Man of the Wizards.
It's the Bat!
Shoot him.
Man.
No, Artoria, don't shoot him!
The Dark Man of the Wizards Hill makes you an offer. You may spawn 2 gates. To gain.
Oh.
To gain 1 non-ritual spell, 1 whoa. Random magical asset from the deck, and a promise of power condition.
Oh!
Two gates scares the hell out of me, but.
Promise of power!
I can't hear you!
There was a promise of power there with all the gates. Soul!
Creepy!
Yeah!
Alright.
Oh boy.
These are red. I'm just gonna scream for an hour.
Alright, so, yeah, let's do the gates first.
Yeah, I don't actually know even what I agreed to.
So. That's fine. Do we,
this dark man,
do they, we think they get monsters right away?
Yeah, one monster each.
Alright, Brandon, why don't you take care of the monsters?
Yeah, gate openings, I think, always come with a monster. Okay. Something has to come through. Mm-hmm. And you can't leave the screen door open, it's rude.
We have, at the pyramids, a fire vampire.
A fire?
And we also have Tokyo, so we have 2 blue gates,
oh,
which
no.
is the mad kind to have 2 of.
There goes
it's
Tokyo,
fine.
Here
it's
comes.
Fine. And you get a magical asset, it said?
Slow down.
I'm aghast at his appearance.
What's the ghast's spawn ability?
When this monster is spawned, an investigator on this space immediately encounters it.
Immediately okay. dies.
Alright, what spell? You get a non-ritual spell?
Yeah.
Okay, your spell is Enchanting Grace.
Aww.
And here's a spirit dagger.
Once per round,
promise
when
you
would lose
are
you health,
shuffling?
Get it to
him. Prevent 2 of that health loss.
Pretty good.
And then there's like a test on if someone taps a red mana, I have to flip the card.
Spirit dagger. Item. Weapon. Magical. Gain +1 brains and +2 flexing during combat encounters.
I love it.
Awesome.
Nice.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
Everything here is perfect.
And what's your promise of power?
My promise of power says you may discard this card and reroll any number of dice when resolving a test. If someone taps red mana, roll 1 die. On a 6, your patience has finally been rewarded. Flip this card.
Yeah.
So, in what we've seen before, holding on to a promise of power and flipping it can be incredibly worthwhile.
That was my plan.
Yeah.
It'd be ridiculous.
I'm actually, I can already. Reroll multiple dice on my character's will. So
sweet. Well, you've got a real Herbie character going.
Yeah. Thanks, Herbie. Okay.
Diana.
I am in Sydney, Australia.
Maybe you'll get tough.
I'm going to get stronger.
Charles Hopkins hires you to restore the suburb of Bungaribbee.
Oh. Bung?
Bungaribbee.
Gross.
At night, you feel hands grab your throat. Test your brains.
This is how we're going to restore the village. By you getting suffocated.
Okay.
I don't know if that's a sound plan.
Nailed it.
If you pass, You return to the work in the morning and grow stronger. Improve strength.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it got so.
If she succeeds, she's just fine.
Yeah.
She doesn't fight them off or investigate. She just goes back to work.
I think about it. Just like, and it makes me stronger in my muscles.
Look, sometimes enduring trauma can make you stronger.
There you go.
Physically.
Yeah, physically, like, tougher skin. Literally thicker skin.
Yeah, my skin is so thick, it's inches.
Yeah.
You're like a rhino.
I'm just one giant callus.
Yeah.
That's how
they can play the violin beautifully.
I'm having a research encounter.
Research encounter. Where are you?
The sea.
You try to undo a hex cast by a passenger.
Uh-oh.
Test books minus one.
Oh, you're dumb.
You're dumb.
Damn. Yeah. Came this clue and one additional clue.
Ooh.
Nice.
Proud of you, dumb.
Only one of those can be put, or both of those can be put on the thing.
What's the wording of it?
One clue you gain from that encounter, and place that clue on this card.
Okay.
Here, have another clue.
Thank you.
Nice. I'm having an Istanbul expedition.
An expedition, you say?
I've never been to school.
Istanbul.
I know what Shaggy looks like.
While exploring the bottom of the Bosphorus, a team of divers lost one of their crew.
You're just the girl for the job.
Resolve the pass effect to search from the water's surface, or resolve the fail effect to use the diving equipment to search the bottom.
Why will the horse use the diving equipment?
I feel like sending a message about that diving equipment by making it the fail effect, but we'll see.
You try not to panic.
I think it's just because it's lower.
Yeah. You try not to panic in the cold, dark depths of the water. Test your will.
You can't swim.
The diving equipment weighs more than your character.
I just fit in the helmet.
It's good enough.
Success!
Alright. If you pass, you rescue the lost diver. Gain one character unique asset.
Heck yes!
Nice.
I not only saved this person from under the sea, but they're gonna follow me. Yeah.
It's a new rescue. Here's that Pokemon.
Thanks, Dirty.
It's Pikachu!
It's Pikachu! Yeah.
I swear myself to you.
It's Karina Jones.
Oh, I remember her.
Yeah, you gain a talent and you get some other bonuses.
Yeah.
Yeah,
nice. So I get a talent.
A
roll one additional die when resolving handshake or eyeballs.
You got skullduggery.
Skullduggery!
Otherwise known as the spell that auto-checks lower every reckoning.
This thing has action. Test eyeballs plus two. If you pass, you may gain one item or trinket from the reserve with value equal to or less than your test result.
Wow.
Then flip this card. That's slightly worse than my normal ability, but okay. I guess it lets me get items, so that's fine.
That's eyeballs plus two, though.
Oh, I can just get it for free if it's if it's a trinket. The new expedition is in Buenos Aires.
Okay.
I think that's all of our first turn encounters, right?
Yep.
Have to be on the same turn.
Yeah. I think you're owed a Mythos card.
Time for Mythos.
May I have a Mythos card?
That's
how
heavy
takes this.
So whoever the lead investigator is gets to read how we get screwed over.
Yay!
We spawn clues.
Yay!
Ah, but there is a rumor on Space 16.
That is right here.
Oh, thank goodness.
Not it.
Right.
You're closer.
Damn it. Some dark magic has taken hold of you. Friends have started ignoring you as if you weren't even in the room. It's getting worse.
That's dark magic. I'm just posting on Facebook too much.
And you soon fear that you will be invisible to every other person on your Facebook.
This is literally the worst thing
or
that's
the
ever
planet
happened to me.
Faded from society. There's an ongoing rumor. As an encounter, an investigator on Space 16 may attempt to research similar occurrences from the past by testing observation.
Okay, I'm good at that.
If they pass, well, they learn about something that I guess I shouldn't spoil yet.
Okay, yeah, don't spoil it.
And if they do, they may spend clues equal to half investigators to solve the rumor.
Okay.
Do we have to do that in one go? Or
three,
probably, yeah. So I need some more clues first.
Upon reckoning, we search the asset deck, discard pile, and reserve for all assets with a value equal to or greater than the number of Eldritch tokens on this card, and return them to the game box.
Whoa, that's that
then
stinks.
Discard one Eldritch token from this card. If there are no Eldritch tokens on this card, solve this rumor.
So it's basically going to empty out the item deck.
How many does it start with?
Four.
Okay.
And it starts with the best stuff.
What's the rest of it say?
That's everything except for the part about a Russian
tale. Oh yeah, okay, good. All right.
Secret. Well, I mean, it's not a secret, but we may learn something if only. Oh man, I hope you can go to the place because you got the thing.
Is Herbie the new lead investigator?
I do believe he is.
Yeah. All right.
Welcome to the top of the queue.
Yes. Time to go for a jog to there.
Places, yeah. But first, I might want to save our handyman.
Do you want to trade?
Yeah.
Let's have a trade.
Does anyone have the ability to give me clues, first of all?
I actually do have the ability to give anyone clues.
Great, you should give me two clues.
You want to do it instead of me, then?
He's got observation.
Oh, yes, all right. I will happily...
Yeah.
I have a gun.
Nice.
Well, who am I to argue with a man with a gun?
I guess.
Wait, is that a blunderbuss?
Right.
You know what?
Well, I've got two guns. So,
where are they?
A permit for those?
I have a concealed carry for them.
You gain a pursuit command.
Give me your clues.
Okay, well, I guess I'm at the trade of both actions then, so I'll give you two with one action.
Can you trade?
Well, this is a different. My action is to trade with any number of players, so it's different than trade next to me, guy. Yeah, I guess I'll trade next to you. So,
okay, I'll give you this in return for me not having this.
Okay,
that's
sounds like a good idea.
That's
a good deal. For
I like
you.
That.
Yeah, does that thing help with spell casting at all?
It's plus one brains on encounters.
Yeah.
That's good for overcoming horror. Like you have to.
Yeah. Yeah,
I mean, it's a pretty good item.
It's not actually spell casting.
Yeah, it is not, no. Use.
I'm going to put that dagger in my blunderbuss and then shoot.
That's so smart.
Okay, I think that's about...
Yeah. Oh, shoot, I need... I guess I'll want to get clues also to get rid of this stupid agreement.
Why do they even have bullets when they just shoot knives?
That's what I've been saying.
Well, it's your turn, so it's your turn to say.
Well, all right, I guess I can go do one of these magnifying glasses.
Yes.
How do those do?
So you go to there and you'll have a special research encounter.
Oh, okay, so I go there and I hang out. So
yes.
If I want to do something else, I should do it on this, on the city.
If there's something,
focus.
If we need to do a
city
thing.
Is there anything over there that's just like fucking amazing?
She's pretty good.
I'm not right, I don't even have
four
hands.
Well, you don't need four, you can take a deck.
I'm not doing that.
Okay. Oh, you put two gates on the board. You don't do that.
That's because I wanted this knife. I got a cool knife, Herbie.
There's a rifle.
May reroll one die when resolving a strength test during a combat encounter. Wow, she's really good. No, I'll just focus. I can carry up to two pips, right? So I'll focus on that move.
Okay.
Done. I untap my manas.
Cool.
You win.
I'm going to buy a boat ticket and sail the seas to Shanghai.
To get off of the seas as quickly as possible.
Yes.
Nice.
That's not... That is soon, right? Yeah, that's...
Yep. I'll move here and try and get rid of my wanted condition. Whoops. I got rid of the dice.
If it's a 5 or 6, it counts.
It was, but... I will re-roll
different.
It with my ability, and I will still be wanted.
I'm worried about gates.
I'm closing them as fast as I can.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of them.
Yeah, but I got a knife.
We could have a lot more.
We should banish this guy.
Yeah, we should.
Real bad news.
Okay.
I'm just going to focus.
Is it my turn right now?
No, it is.
Okay. I am sorry. That sounded more impatient than I meant it to.
Yeah.
But that's not what I was after. I am going to... Are there any items in the reserve that look pretty good?
There is a single item in the reserve that looks pretty good. It is a carbine rifle.
What? She can't have that.
She's a dumpster child. She can do whatever she wants. That's
absolutely true.
He's going to throw my carbine away real quick.
I mean, I'm in Russia. It's entirely possible.
That's what you do after you kill people.
Yeah, you gotta get rid of the evidence.
I'm a handyman.
Okay, I'm gonna use Skullduggery.
Use Skullduggery.
So I have How much is that?
Three.
Three? Then this is exactly what I will get.
Perfect. You have a carbine rifle.
I got a carbine rifle. Karina, hold this for me.
It's replaced with a ritual dagger. Once per round, you may gain one book when resolving a spell effect or...
Boring. Then I flip this card. Resolve the effect based on your test results. So the art for this is like a well-dressed man like picking a lock in order to get whatever it is that these, you know, trying to skulldug. If you get a zero on this, the police cannot prove anything, but they can now keep a close eye on you. If you rolled any ones, discard this card. However, I do not get that result. I get the other result, which is one plus. The threat of being caught begins to weigh on you, making sleep impossible.
Uh-oh.
Lose one sanity, then flip this card.
Oh, that sounds bad.
It's not so bad. Thus began a life of crime. Then I will move here to deal with whatever the... Oh, right, my Facebook profile.
Yes.
With, now that I have this rifle, I'm also... No, I should not say that. That is not a good thing to say out loud right now.
No. You're on a camera.
Yeah.
This is cameras record things.
And
this
I am texting television. The police in my pocket.
No. We haven't invented the police yet. Brandon, quick, start doing something.
All right.
Pikachu.
You're lucky dogs can't read yet.
I'm going to move to Rome, and then I'm going to focus. Because of the righteousness, I gain another focus.
Nice.
So I get double focus.
Great.
Mm-hmm. You got two eyes.
Encounters. I'm going to have an Arcam encounter.
Sweet. Jeff, you're going to read this card.
Arcam.
Under the part that says Arcam.
I can't read.
Oh.
Same.
Just make it up.
Okay. You find arcane symbols in the Miskatonic University Administration Building. Gain one non-ritual
spell.
You
made this up? Oh, this is so
good.
Really
good.
Sorry. No. This is what started. Not good. That's not good. Non-ritual spell, though.
Your spell is... That's a ritual. Too bad. That one's really good. Mind's Eye. You may reroll one die when resolving a handshake or will test. Reckoning, test books, and flip this card.
Mm.
The dean fears that they portend disaster, and you try to ritually remove them. Roll books minus one.
Okay.
Hey, you've got some books.
I've got some books.
Okay. You're good. You good is what it says. If you succeed, you good. Okay, that's it.
Cool.
Done forever. Well,
what are you doing?
I'm having a clue encounter on this microscope.
Please search.
It is in the city. You see dozens of people with the distinct features of Deep One hybrids. They watch you.
That's profiling.
They watch you constantly. And you'll have to fight to escape. Test your strength.
Yes! That's what I wanted to hear.
You trained your whole life for this.
Anything my character can do.
Oh.
Do I want to use my blunderbuss?
No. Is that only for
strength?
Okay.
Okay,
so it's just my regular strength.
Yeah.
Yeah, these aren't other ones.
I thought that was the one from here. I was like, man.
Oh no. I was about to focus.
Right.
To die because of my super skills.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. You were about to go to jail.
Going back.
Fish jail.
You identify more families descended from Deep Ones. Gain this clue.
Yeah,
nice.
Do you want to put it on the
God, please.
On the mystery?
Yes. Gaining clues advances our active mystery so that we can beat the game.
Oh. I forgot
what
you were trying to do.
Yeah, we need
there's
six.
An objective. I am gonna close this portal.
Great.
Yay. Lost like Carcosa.
Ken when he wins in Street Fighter.
Gate?
Gate!
Stop it.
Staring out at the cloudy water of Lake Holly, you are horrified to see the entire lake rippling as if something at the bottom is about to surface. You are seized by a terrible panic that paralyzes you. Test brains.
Just go back to sleep and go back to work in the morning.
That's fine.
Great.
What? Man. All right, I'm going to spend a focus. All those fours.
A lot of them.
You think you're playing the convict.
Get one more. Yahtzee.
Yahtzee! No.
Actually, no
success or Yahtzee.
You can't spend one easy.
You could spend a clue.
All right, fun.
Yeah.
That gives me just one more.
Yep. Got one more.
If you guys hang out in my aura, you can do the same thing I do.
I swear to goodness.
But just like in D&D, everyone runs away from me. And they get surprised when they don't have access to my aura.
This is a five. That's not bad.
Suddenly.
If you add it to one of the fours, it's
we
a five.
We add that to the...
Four then. Plus...
Very suddenly, a flurry of tentacles bursts out of the water.
Yes, that's my trap.
One of the flailing limbs grabs you and tries to pull you into the water. You attempt to bind the creature with powerful magic. Test lore minus one.
This is fine.
Everything is fine. Shucks!
If you fail, you are dragged into the water.
Well,
lose two health.
That's it?
No! Fairy says no.
Just sputter a little bit.
Oh, wow, that sucks. Once per round, when an investigator would lose health, you may test lore. I will test lore. Damn it!
What is going on?
I will spend a focus.
So many failures.
Spend a clue.
I feel like we've spent...
Well, I'm sorry, I probably made it worse.
Can't just accept the tentacles.
The malformed magic inflicts the subject with a terrible illness. That investigator gains one illness condition.
Wow!
In addition to losing
your
health?
You're in sick jail.
But I get to look at it and get a clue.
Wait, do you not block your health?
No, I got zero successes. It was the worst possible outcome. Wow.
You are infected.
And I will... Yeah.
Thanks, doctor.
Well, the good news is right now this doesn't actually bother you at the moment. But you will find it difficult to keep any friends you make.
It's not that contagious. It's not that bad.
I'm gonna shoot you with my gun.
I'm London.
Can you shoot the infection?
I'm willing to try.
The SIS detain you on charges of espionage and interrogate you at length.
All right.
Test will.
Tell them you're not a deep one.
You're Pikachu. Can't they tell by the yellow
Success.
Ears?
You pick up some information they let slip and encourage you to leave England. Spawn one clue and gain one ship ticket.
Oh, sweet.
Clue spawns in 11, which I will find. Oh, it's already got one.
So we, I think we
do. How do we already get one there, then?
This clue is
out. Oh, it moved.
It moved.
Yes.
So there's two there, and you got both if you get it good.
No, but you can both.
But I think we can put both of them there.
Yeah,
right. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Interesting. And you get a ship ticket.
I get a ship it.
Yep.
Ship it.
I am having... whatever that kind of encounter is. I test observation.
Observation.
Okay. I get plus one...
Did you just say lobstervation?
I love that. I get plus one thanks to my ally. Success! Oh my god! Wow. Every single success.
Oh, good for you. I'm so happy for you.
Then three clues.
All right.
Nice.
You learn of a Russian folktale where children go missing.
Baba Yaga.
Thanks.
And you spend the clues, and the rumor is solved.
Yay!
Nice.
Good job.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Sure.
I've never been inside
Speech.
Of a building.
So, speech.
If
speech.
I have multiple weapons, do I get to use them all?
No.
You can use their special effects, but you only get the highest strength bonus.
That's dumb. I hate it.
How many hands do you have?
Four. I'm playing a
Brandon, it's your turn.
I'm having a Rome encounter.
I need a Rome card.
Thank you.
What?
Womb.
Quit saying womb.
Womb.
Get some water.
Will you refill my piece?
Alright, Rome. You speak to a number of Vatican authorities about your investigations. They carefully consider your story. Handshakes, minus one.
Ooh. Hey, a copy.
Oh no!
Oh, it's not so copy.
Focus.
Oh, jeez. Here we go again.
Here we go again.
No, this is a six right here.
I want to give the...
Or a one. Oh, I told you it was a six.
It was definitely going to be one or the other.
If you pass, you are thanked for doing good work. Gain a blessed condition.
Woo!
Hold out my name.
Oh my god.
Give me
blessed
a
and righteous.
That is incredible.
Yep. I think it's Mythos time. Right?
Yay!
Turn the thingy.
Excuse me?
So Doom drops by 2.
No problem.
Doom, doom.
Okay. Reckoning.
No.
Right.
Let me finish pulling this out.
Okay.
That's, please don't say that.
I'm going to say anything I want.
This is a green reckoning, though, right? Is that a
so close.
Okay, so going in order. Yes. Monsters. No reckoning. Reckoning here. Someone needs to roll a die. Feel you roll a die.
Are you sure?
Do it.
Do it.
Don't roll a 1 or a 2.
This is not a 1 or a 2. It's a 4.
Good.
Good.
Fire vampire has a reckoning.
I'm going to get eaten by a fire vampire.
Move this monster 2 spaces towards the nearest investigator.
Aw, man.
Yeah, that's you. You lose a health from fire. Excuse me.
Someone help this vampire so far.
Do we have any other monsters? Okay. The next one is the ancient one. Each investigator on a C space. Is that any of us? Okay, good. Mythos cards.
We dodged a Cthulhu there.
Yeah, we did. What's the next one? The next one is possessions. Yeah. Right?
Yep.
Starting with Herbie.
Alright. The idol reveals its true purpose to you. Flip this card.
No.
On nights when the stars are visible overhead, the idol seems to sing. The statue's gentle lullaby is relaxing. Hmm. Test will. You
fall asleep forever. Wrong
character. Yeah.
Okay. If you pass, the hymn sates your fears and relieves your stress. Recover one sanity or discard one madness condition. Then flip this card.
Wow. Cool. Mm-hmm. What a friendly idol.
Mm-hmm. Are you got other possessions?
Yes, they are.
And I have some spells to do. I will do Mind's Eye. Alright, rolled. Not terribly. 2+. The magic focuses your thoughts and restores your spirit. Recover one sanity or discard one madness condition. I sense a theme here. And now I have to deal with Enchanting Grace.
Thanks for falling that grenade.
Let's see, I'm not actually that good at board yet.
4 is a lot better than 1.
No, true. 2. Let's see. 1 to 2. The arcane words weigh heavy on your mind at all times. Lose 1 sanity.
Well, should have done those in
Yeah.
Alright. Jeff, do you have any possessions that have wrecking effects?
I do not.
Okay.
Nope.
I don't either.
Not your gun doesn't?
Nope.
No possessions.
I mean, it might. But it doesn't.
No possessions, just a lot of conditions.
Okay, conditions, starting with Herbie.
Nope. Was a deal a condition?
Yes.
All right.
Almost power. If I get a 6, then...
This is a 6.
Oh.
Unbelievable. Yeah. I have to test my strength.
Do it.
You're infected. I believe
I am infected.
With muscles.
I'm infected with muscles.
Just crawling all over you.
No, those are maggots. Uh-oh. Oh, God!
Muscle maggots is my favorite Blood Bowl team.
The infection has caused your skin to become discolored and ill-shapen. The effect is horrifying and others avoid you at all costs. Discard half of your ally assets. Then flip this card.
Okay.
Here joke's on you, I didn't have any friends to begin with.
They were disgusted by your neck.
I'm wanted.
Why is your skin so thick?
Dead or alive, so I need to roll... Eyeballs.
I also play for keeps.
Uh-oh. The debris littering the floor makes it clear that locked doors cannot protect you. Discard one item possession, then flip this card.
Oh, no.
But.
Crap.
I mean, you did steal all that stuff. Like, it never belonged to you.
I guess I could steal it back.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's go back to the library.
Oh, do you have any trinkets?
No.
Oh, it's too bad.
Oh.
Tell me again.
Because if you threw that in the garbage, I can just get it.
Are there any weapons there?
There is a ritual dagger. Mm.
Only costs.
You could shoot it from a gun.
Yeah. I'm gonna get it for a big.
Yeah. Are you running low on ammo with
I'll
spirit blunderbuss?
Tommy gun.
No, I just
want
to be one
face.
Big shot.
Okay. Tommy gun in the discard pile.
Yeah.
Plus 4. Wow. Like, I'm not gonna need this if it's the approaching horrors.
It doesn't come up very often.
Not Tommy, not Levy.
What you want is the Sword of St. Jerome.
Yeah!
Shoot that out of a gun. Yeah. Then you're dealing with some real business. I don't have any conditions.
Oh, guys, I might have some conditions. So first of all, let's deal with the thing that's going to kill someone.
Okay.
This is an agreement. I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I didn't think British.
I saw you breathe a relief whenever he said you wasn't suffering the fate.
Yeah. Well, no one's suffering today.
Good.
Blessed. Blessed stays active, and I'm not going to choose to flip righteous yet.
Okay.
As much as I'd like to get rid of this fire vampire, I don't think it's worth it.
All right, what else?
I think that's... Oh, yes, there is a whole...
Yeah, oh my god.
Gates.
All
right.
Oh, no.
Arkham gets a red gate.
Do you have the monster bag?
The monster bag. Arkham is besieged by... a cultist.
That's fine.
And the next gate will be in the Amazon, also red.
We're going to Amazon
doom next turn with four red gates.
No, we're going to close them. It's fine.
The Amazon is under the attack by a rat thing.
I'm going to shoot that. Oh, my God.
Yeah. I'm going to play the violin at it.
All right.
Okay, don't do that.
I'm not at liberty.
They like it.
An actual gun.
They like it.
I'm not at liberty to disclose my client's identity, the lawyer says with a dialect you cannot place. Suffice to say, a line of credit has been established. For now, no obligation is attached to these funds.
I want this to be Tommy Wiseau's voice, please.
I can't handle that, sorry. Mysterious benefactor. Event. The lead investigator gains a funding condition.
Ooh.
Is that it?
I think so.
Oops.
Yep.
Great.
Nice.
Coolio.
TigerCrush becomes the lead investigator.
Yeah, lead it.
Yeah.
Lead this investigation.
Win the game.
Okay, so I'm gonna... I guess I will... I can purchase a ticket and travel twice, basically, right? Is that right?
Yes, as long as you're traveling along the correct kinds of lines.
It has to be the same... Like, it has to be two train tracks or two water tracks.
Oh, so I can't make it to that.
You can't make it to that one. So the yellow ones are very specifically set up there so that you have to spend your turn moving there. Because they're from out-of-the-way locations.
Oh, that's
no, it's like cover design.
Oh, that's what I meant.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll start to proceed towards that gate, but I won't close it before
we all get to.
Yeah.
Well, what's the adventure? You could.
Well, yeah, we're done.
Let's do the adventure.
Yeah.
What's going on with that adventure?
Oh, you want two clues to do that adventure, though?
I have zero clues.
Oh.
So I'm just
going
to. You're only two away.
I have one.
But we can still do the adventure.
I might get a second one by my turn if someone gets a condition somehow, but that usually doesn't happen during actions.
I have two conditions. They just don't have... Oh, if you...
I have to get
it. Okay.
So I should probably dodge that adventure then.
Go to the Amazon and see if you can beat up the
monster. You can't get to there though, right?
Oh. You cannot.
Yeah, he just moved you.
Yeah. Glad I didn't move. Okay. So I guess I'll just focus.
Good.
I really want to shoot that rat, but... everything.
I will focus and rest. See if I get over my infection. I do not. I do
get
a sanity.
Do
I look like a billionaire who can afford to go to a doctor?
I don't know what your character looks like.
You someone. Literally do, actually.
I look very wealthy.
It's Hollywood. Glitz and glamour.
Oh, wait.
I'm done. Yeah.
You're done, right? Yeah, okay. I guess I'll go ahead and double move to pyramids. Bloop. And I
are you spending your ticket?
Try and get...
Or
yeah,
can you just do that?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it's only one action if you spend your ticket. She already had the ticket. And they're both boat land.
Oh, in that case... What's the weapon?
The weapon is a ritual dagger. Plus one lore or plus two during a combat encounter only once, and you get to have to choose the effect. It's not that great a weapon.
That's $1, though.
I'm gonna not do that. I will keep the boat ticket.
Okay.
And use both my actions to move. Buy one, because you can have two tickets, right?
You can't have two tickets. Are you specifically able to move twice?
No. But he's buying a boat ticket and then spending it.
Okay, so you're just buying a second boat ticket. Okay,
yes, buying a second and doing that, and then trying to get rid of my wanted.
Two actions.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, you're just getting rid of his wanted.
Yeah, this is part of...
Oh, I see. I'm sorry.
Okay, it's gone.
No worries.
I will... is the stream still up for you?
I see a buffering
circle.
Yeah,
me too.
I see it.
Are we live?
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, I see new chat in the MyRC.
I see stream.
Okay, good.
All right. But TigerCrush has left. We are FOXHOUND. Wow, sorry that our stream wasn't entertaining enough for you.
What?
Oh, get it.
If I change Windows on my phone, it drops me out.
I am going to buy a train ticket,
choo-choo,
and then I will spend it to move to the pyramids.
Choo-choo. That's the sound of pyramids.
Yeah.
They're very noisy. Right.
Dog train. We really need to get all of these. I'm like right there at the place I want to be, but I think I should actually instead move over here so I can go.
The gates.
Oh, but I can't fight.
little oversight here.
For my next action,
I found
my next turn, I can banish that one.
And I can protect you from the consequences of bad fighting by giving you a
Yeah,
disease.
this guy actually only has... well, that guy only has one health, and I'm blessed right now, so I actually... I have it.
Yeah, as enemies go, the warlock is not that bad.
Right, what
does
even this guy look like?
He's a rat.
Do I not know what his stats are before I go there?
You can look at him.
You can
look.
He looks like a rat.
I'm just going to shoot him. Is
it Herbie's turn?
Yep. I will focus.
Ah.
And then I'm going to go to the market because I've got funding for the Psychic Friends Network.
Oh.
That's not real money.
Looks real to me.
It's just flim. It's flim.
I will discard the funding condition to not get the debt condition for taking a bank loan.
Oh, nice.
And pick up a syndicate agent.
Neato.
So now I can maybe fight and kill this cultist thing. Is replaced with Ancient Tome. Action, you study the words of the long dead language. Lore, if you pass, you may spend one sanity to gain one clue, one spell, or one task unique asset. Notably, it does not go away when used.
Love it.
Mm-hmm. Encounters, I think.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Where's that Tiger Crush?
I'm on a city.
Okay.
Generic city.
That's where Herbie's secret second family is. He likes the senoras, if you know what I mean.
Wink wink.
I don't get it.
Me either.
He likes girls. To find the city's legendary magic shop requires knowledge of ley lines. Test your lore minus one.
Like
it looks like you got
that's
one.
Zero.
So you can never roll less than one.
Yeah.
You get
one.
You got this, it's a six.
Yeah, they're just like water lines, you know, plumbing. It's the same thing. Handyman's fine.
You die.
I could focus.
This is probably not worth your
not
time.
Worth it. Okay, yeah.
You'll probably just go to jail.
I was gonna do that anyway.
Your search seems to have led you through another world. Move to a random space.
What?
Whoops.
Alright, so draw a clue, and where does he go?
He goes to San Francisco.
What?
He's gonna get some rice.
Turns out
it's
only girls after all.
They don't have rice there.
They have rice-a-roni.
That's not the same as rice.
Is it rice a component?
No, it's cardboard.
It's a roni.
It's completely manufactured.
It's made out of a roni.
Yeah. Diana.
Are you gating?
I am.
That's the weirdest, like, I was looking for magical items, like, whoops, I'm in San Francisco instead.
That's not what I was trying to do.
City of the Great Race. You hear the sound of a terrible gust of wind and listen carefully to determine...
Sounds like my ass.
Origin of the sound.
Shut the fuck up.
You may spend one clue to resolve the past effect. If you don't spend the clue, resolve the final effect.
Aw, I don't have a clue.
Bursting up through an opening in the floor, a flying polyp attacks.
Oh, I'm not strong.
Test your strength.
Oh, no.
Get don't worry, I'll protect you.
No, you're not allowed to help me.
It's in his interest to
To get
your disease.
The grateful Yithians help you close this gate.
Woo! Yes. Yeah, take that, you dumb gate. I get a clue and a focus, because that's what my character does when I close gates.
Nice.
Yeah! Super duper. Lobos, what are you doing in the world?
I'm trying to close a gate, too.
You are stunned.
Tupper kind of thing with better
This
reports.
Is the Great Hall, the library one. You are stunned to find a familiar face reading through tomes of dark sorcery.
Raisin?
You try to catch a glimpse of what Raisin's reading without alerting her
She's
to your
so
presence.
She's so smart.
Test eyeballs minus one.
She knows so many spells.
She can't hear you coming because she doesn't have
She's
ears.
Missing an ear. She still has Success. An ear hole.
You learn what Raisin's been reading and realize that she's opened a portal between worlds.
God damn it.
Close this gate.
Yay!
Afterward, you examine the book she was eating. Test the lore.
I don't know where the gates are. Oh, yeah, over there. Test lore.
Not close to these gates, guys. I'm sorry, I went to San Francisco instead.
Yeah, whatever.
Success.
Whatever.
You gain one clue or one spell.
Clue.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right.
Gain a clue.
What sorts? What the heck, Herbie?
Wow.
I wish you would show up sober.
His hand is up here.
I guess I'm just having a wilderness encounter.
I don't like those.
Wilderness.
All right. Yeah,
that's how you
say
that.
You search through a series of labyrinthine tunnels to find a legendary lost treasure.
I love those.
Test your observation, minus one.
I will...
And he's not going to be an urchin forever.
Add plus one. No, I...
Like wandering through the woods with a rifle. It's like the side of her.
Success.
All right. You discover within it a subterranean chamber. Gain one artifact.
Heck yes. Whoa.
Nice.
Sword of Saint Tro.
Yes.
Tape it onto that.
I mean, it's all good. Good.
This is what I'm after, these ancient Egyptian waste bins.
They throw away the good stuff.
They would bury their kings with the good stuff.
Yeah.
This whole. I'm not going to say
that. Your artifact is.
Yep.
Glass of Mortlan. Each 6-year-old, when resolving a spell effect, counts as 2 successes, and it does something else, too.
Well, you may prevent the loss of 1 sanity when resolving your spell effects.
Nice. That's real good.
It is. Good. It'd be super good for someone else.
Like her.
Are you going to be a spellcaster this game?
It's like 7
I've
spells.
Got 3 spells already.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Okay, well, maybe you'll get this one day.
Yeah.
Wait, can I trade with you from wherever you are in the
only
world?
Only for clues and only when I initiate.
Alright. So,
sorry.
I'm going to rest, which will max out my health.
Good night.
And as a result, due to the power of righteousness,
are we on encounters?
Oh, you're right. We're on encounters. I'm an idiot.
What?
So, in other news, I'm having a city encounter.
I'm having a nap encounter.
I'm really good at board games.
That's fine.
All right, city, right?
There's a lot of steps in this one.
There city.
A man called Joey the Rat offers you the secret of hidden treasure.
It's him, the Rat Man!
You can go over the price. Test handshakes.
Decent at those.
Who is it?
It's the Rat
Man.
Yeah!
If you pass, he sells you an old drawing. Gain one treasure map unique asset.
Oh my.
Cool.
Okay.
Treasure maps are pretty good.
Everything's fucking coming at Millhouse so far. You guys made it sound like this game was hard, but it's an easy game for babies.
Oh, just wait until my agreement comes up and I have to murder all of my friends.
Okay. I don't like that. What if we didn't do that part?
Thanks for coming to my house, Jeff.
No, keep trying to roll good the dice.
Thanks.
Here's a treasure map for you.
Alright, take one, place one random clue face up on this card.
That's where the map leads.
Pretty good.
Alright, that is 8, which is at sea. Ah, we'll have to watch out for Peak of Cthulhu is over there.
I wonder if there's mystic ruins that we could use for those. I don't know, carry on.
Alright, I guess my encounters are next. I'm fighting a cultist. If I remember right, I just lose 1 sanity straight up.
Yep, that is correct.
And then I will fight it with whatever it sets.
1-1.
1-1.
I think it's just 1, because we didn't do the other one.
Well, I mean,
1-1, yes.
It's the, one of these
those
and one of these.
Punch it with the help of my syndicate agent.
Yeah. Agent, so? Hey,
go punch that cultist. He scared me. He did me afraid.
Go!
When I said punch him, I didn't mean punch his head off. It's funny. But hey, the cultist is
dead.
Now
we
can go with the gate.
Nice.
Yay.
Close
the gate. Close the gate.
So, it's one of these, like, branching path kind of cards.
So, right at the top.
Yes.
Yep. A student of the occult has gotten lost in the dreamlands. The young man introduces himself as Edward Derby. He has a ritual for returning home, but he needs
I've played this one, Derby's Dreamland.
Yeah. Check your books minus one.
This is my friend Brandon. My best friend in the whole world.
Sure, I can help you with that ritual. It's easy. Yes, and it is.
His ritual works. Close this gate. Derby's grateful wife wants to help you. Something about her fills you with dread.
Oh.
Check brains minus one.
Okay, I have
women have that effect on me too.
I have one reroll to the mind's eye. But I don't need it.
Nice.
As fear fades, gain the Asanoth weight unique asset. I don't even know what that fucking word is.
Okay.
Asanoth?
I'm making a spelling.
It's made up.
It's not a real word.
Oh, Asanoth wife. Unique asset. Okay, yeah, it's a person. It's an ally, I think.
Oh, she's just gonna fucking come with you?
Yeah.
See you later, Derby.
That's apparently how you deal with frightening women, is you ask them to come with you.
Or no, you pass them off onto whatever schmuck enters the Dreamlands.
Wait, unique asset. When you gain this card in the deck, gain a spell.
Holy
crap! When a gate spawns, you may discard two spells to discard that gate and each monster on that space.
That's super good. Your spell is Flesh Ward.
I already have Flesh Ward. Give me a different one.
You are so bossy. Man. The next one is also Flesh Ward.
Wow. Actually, this entire thing is Flesh Ward.
Feed the mind.
Okay.
Oh, that's a good one.
I'm just happy to have a way to discard spells because some of these are
nice catch.
Thank you.
Remember when we high fived a bug out of the air? That was so cool.
Whose turn is it? Is it back to Jeff, which means it's Mythos time?
Yeah. Yes. You gotta read a bad card.
Alright.
Mythos.
So give us the flavor text first.
Of course. You wrap the towel around some ice and apply it to your injuries, hoping to reduce the swelling.
My infection.
You make a mental list of all the sacrifices you had to make, like your disgusting skin.
Oh, it's full of maggots.
And those you asked of others. All that terrible loss, and you can't for the life of you do any good that's been accomplished.
Wow, okay. Wow.
Jeff, are you making up this card on the spot?
Yeah.
This is such a Jeff card.
You're very imaginative.
So now there's icons across the top. Give us those icons first.
Black rotary phone.
Black rotary phone.
This.
We'll get
one doom.
Two.
Oh, right. I closed
two dooms.
Yep.
Not nearly as bad as it could have been. Mm-hmm. You did goods.
Here's a key.
Red mana. Red resolve.
Reckoning. Fire vampire triggers.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
It's a move to the closest.
No, that's the warlock.
Oops.
I mean, it also triggers.
Uh-oh.
I think he's close.
Oh, yeah. Both of us lose one. Huh?
Both of us lose one.
Do you like to gain a disease to prevent one and also take one health?
No, I have a lot of health.
I would.
Okay, I'll give it a shot.
Wait. Oh, okay, yeah.
Flesh Ward. Come on, work this time.
Wait, did you give me a health?
Much better! Three successes. What? Let's see what you're reporting. So you will take no health loss.
Okay.
Your flesh hardens and repels pain and wounds with ease. No additional effect.
Nice.
Aw, okay.
Right.
Okay. Nice.
Your flesh doubles.
Do we roll for the warlock yet?
No.
Is this the doom one?
Four.
Okay, it is. Yeah, this is the doom one, but we have not gotten anything.
Okay.
Is anyone at sea? No one is at sea. Whoa. Good. Mythos cards, we don't have any active ones.
Mm-hmm.
Possessions.
Starting with Jeffers.
Nope.
Possessions.
Hurry, just power through them.
Yeah, just do them all.
Alright, well I'll start with... Actually, I'll save that one for later.
Just power through them.
Alright, Mind's Eye. Let's roll first, maybe that's good. One. Your mind cannot easily process such arcana. Lose one sanity. I need to change.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Brands.
Bins.
Brain change.
This is my kind of brand.
Brains.
Brains. Enchanting Grace next. Enchanting Grace with two. The arcane words weigh heavy on your mind at all times. Lose one sanity. Alright.
Taking them down over there.
Yeah. I will use the mysterious idol. Next. I can do a will check. I pass, so I recover one sanity.
Woohoo!
And that is all of my reckoning possessions.
Okay, conditions.
Oh boy.
Power.
Give us a power. Give it up.
Not
yet.
Infection.
This doesn't do anything, and I refuse to roll.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it doesn't.
No, nothing.
Time for the agreement.
Kill. Die!
Time for blessed.
It seemed good.
We're good. Yep. And not gonna righteous yet.
Okay. No conditions.
Great.
The last symbol is barbed wire from Risk of Burning.
Spawn gates.
Spawn gates.
Are you going to discard? To...
Ooh, that's
oh, yes.
Let's see which one has a worse monster.
So this one is Tunguska. Where is the monster?
I mean, the monster is in Brandon's hands.
Oh, yes.
All right, right. The monster is... Sorry, Cuppy. The monster of Tunguska will be... a cultist.
Okay. Fine.
And the other gate will be...
Fine. But we have to decide before we look at the other gate. Do we want to get rid of that one or
no,
keep it?
No, keep it.
Keep it. The next gate is Red Rome.
Yeah.
And Red Rome, Red Rome. Receives...
Yeah, it spells murder backwards.
The snake people! Or
Sneeple.
Not the Sneeple.
When spawn, move it to the Amazon, which means I won't be able to get rid of it, and it will chase people on Reckoning. I can still get rid of the Rome Gate, though, which, I mean, I can't get rid of any... I can't get rid of any other gates this turn, so...
Yeah, that's fine.
Discard, feed the mind and mind's eye to close this gate.
Way to go.
Cool.
And you're going to shoot everybody there anyway.
So. I was going to say, I'm on my way to shoot all those fuckers.
I mean, maybe. You might just go back to San Francisco.
Yeah, yeah. I have a little nice apartment there I'd like to come back to. Okay, all for nothing event. Okay. Shuffle a solved mystery back into the deck. Unless investigators as a group spend clues equal to half of Pistol Man.
Well, screw you, Carter.
Yeah, we don't have anything, nice. God. That would have been terrible.
If there were no solved mysteries,
no!
Advance Doom by one.
I'll take it. That could have been so much worse.
Yeah, it could have been.
We had enough clues, though.
That's the end of...
But we didn't have the option because there wasn't an unsolved mystery. Though.
I know what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
I'm the leader.
Okay.
Use your
thank voice. You very much. I'm going to see if I can banish monsters.
What a good idea.
4, 5... Just probably do the ghoul because the warlock is like a baby.
Oh, the gas.
It's possible for you to kill the warlock. It's not possible for me to kill the that.
The gack.
Three success.
Great.
Dead, right?
So that is gone.
Wait. Yes. Wait. Which one did you kill?
This one.
Okay.
Well, then I can't make it.
If there had been more monsters on that space, I could have discarded all of them.
Oh, actually, if you want to, could you? You could discard both of those guys.
It has to be on the portal closest to me. Okay. So it could have been either one of those.
Okay.
Second move, I will go to Tokyo to close that one.
Okay.
Close. Do we have any weapons over there?
We have
a ritual dagger.
Yeah,
ritual
still? Dagger. You could also trade me for this carbine rifle.
Also, if there's shit over there that we want to shuffle through, just let me know because I can literally burn it for free on my turn.
Are you on? You're on my space.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh shoot. So what's this fire vampire look like?
I don't think guns will help
like a
against
vampire.
Physical
That's
resistance.
That's the worst sentence I've ever heard.
Fire vampire.
What's that?
No, I don't think guns
is that a magical
him.
Weapon?
It is a magical weapon.
Hmm. But it's for lore stuff.
It only can do one effect per turn. It's either one, you can either get one lore bonus on a spell or two on a single combat and two strength.
Oh, okay.
Do you think it hurts him to be on fire?
Should I kill?
Yeah, he's probably screaming at all times.
Yes.
Same.
He does have physical resistance, right? I'm not making that up. Yeah, he does.
But that is magical, so it would pierce that.
Yeah,
Should I kill this guy?
I assume he's just like the guy in MGS5 where you shoot him and he's just like,
if he's hitting us, we're going to have to start resting, and that's when time is going to pass without happening.
He's on fire.
I just don't see why you wouldn't kill him.
Yeah.
But that means you have to stay there.
Oh, actually, I can't do what I wanted to do.
Oh, you can just leave him there.
That's
okay. Yeah,
he'll probably die of natural causes.
Yeah.
He'll burn him.
Yeah, he'll burn out.
Trick him into coming onto a C square and he actually dies.
Cthulhu eats him.
Watch out for that swimming werewolf.
I'll take the dagger thing.
Just snatching it?
Yeah.
Okay. It is snatched.
You could just buy it. It's $1.
The principal.
That's true.
Wow. That's,
let me. I'm going to try and influence.
What a stealer.
Buy it.
A stealer.
Okay.
Oh, I guess. Yep. Yeah, but if I fail this, I don't get it, so.
No, you can take a debt.
That's true.
But you're going to succeed. Right.
Look how capitalism works.
This is dumb.
You're part of the system now.
Wow.
Yeah, you're on the grid.
This is nice.
What is
Replaced
it?
With ally. Specialist. Once per round, you may reroll one die when resolving a test. When you gain this card from the deck of reserve, gain a talent.
Nice.
Decent. Mm-hmm. Okay, I will go to Rome. How much is the specialist?
$3.
I have one influence. I'm not going to be able to buy him.
Pretty good. No. I need spells.
I will... I'm going to focus when I'm done.
Alright. So first things first, I'm going to rest and use Righteous to, in addition to get a focus, in addition to getting a health pack.
Okay.
And then I'll move into the lair of the Warlock.
Okay. Nice. Hurry.
Okay. Let's see. I'm over here. Arcanum. I will attempt to acquire assets. I got one, and I can go up to three. Yeah, I'll go ahead and take a debt.
Okay.
So now I have three, which unfortunately the thing I want is only two, but... Yeah, I'll go ahead and take this. And take a debt.
What do we get in replace?
Oh yes, the replacement for the Ancient Tome is Appeal to Council. When you gain this card, you may immediately spend two clues to retreat Doom by one, then discard this card.
We might need that.
Yeah. Yep. Might.
He's getting low.
Need to work on this mystery.
Yep.
Yeah, too. I got kind of drowning gates. And then I will attempt to buy my way out of debt. I pass. No more debt.
Jeffrey.
Okay, so as far as what our current goals are, I was still working my way over to try to close that gate, but do we need to be focusing on clues for this mystery instead? Is that our...
I think both are good priorities, actually.
Heading that way is on the way to there, which would be good.
That's true.
There's also this one right next to it.
Right next to a clue.
Yeah, go get it.
Yeah, I'll go get that, actually.
Okay. So I'll move one here, and then I have an extra action. So I guess I will... I'll just take the Appeal to Council with my special ability. If anything that costs one, I can just have.
Nice.
Well, wait, isn't that as soon as you get this, spend two clues? Or is that whenever you could do it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're right. All right.
So, in place of that, you might just buy a railroad ticket so you can move twice next turn?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll do that. I'll buy a ticket.
Fieldy.
I am closing a gate encounter.
We're doing actions.
I'm the lead investigator.
She's lead investigator.
Excuse me.
She's lead sis. Las Carcosa.
Excuse me.
In this world, there are two suns, and you cast two shadows. Strangely, one of your shadows seems to be moving independently from you.
Oh, where's it going?
You can barely stand to watch this disturbing phenomenon. Will. Test Will.
Well, that's weird.
Jeff, would you let pull
what
it back
is that, what is that one up to?
What's up, buddy?
Shadow
Your power. Other shadow teaches you a new ability.
Oh, thanks.
Gain one talent. I'll get that in a second.
Okay.
Well, just in case it affects your rolls, real quick. Talent.
Was the talent a condition?
Let's
find out.
It is a condition.
Oh, I will peek
Studious.
At it. I will peek at your
Well, condition. Why don't we let Fieldy just read the front of it first?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Talent. Test. Will minus one. If you pass, improve one skill of your choice.
What? Interesting.
Look at the back.
That's probably not horrible.
Alright, when the sun set, you try to remember the way you came. Test lore.
Risky?
Yeah, if you do really, really well, it's amazing. If you don't do so well, don't get attached to it.
Test lore. To find your way home. Nice. If you pass, you return home. Close this gate.
Yay! I cannot have another focus, but I will get a clue.
Gates.
doing good on the gates.
Sometime you may want to email me two clues to try and get rid of this.
Istanbul.
Yes.
I haven't really gotten any clues yet.
Oh, no, that's right, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
An investor advises you well.
Oh.
Improve handshakes.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Here.
Pluses. Okay.
He says the sphere of destiny shows him the past and future. You stare into it.
Why would you do that?
Test lore minus one.
Mm. I'm on the truck.
Nice. Destiny!
You see lost relics. Gain one treasure map unique asset.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll find you a treasure map.
That is definitely better than the other thing.
Good.
Okay.
Which is lose one treasure map.
Interesting.
I can't live like that.
I'm having a womb encounter.
Oh, shit.
It's so warm.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Oh, boy. A stranger wants to sell you an unknown painting.
How'd you get in here?
Salvatore Rosa. Test your influence.
I have one influence. I will add one.
You should be able to use your carbine to get an extra influence.
I probably should.
It's like a success.
Fail.
The stranger marks you with red paint. Gain a blight condition.
I will choose not to gain that condition.
Okay.
That's a thing that I can do.
I like my ability that says exactly that.
Yep.
I like that. Nice. I like that.
All right.
I'm too short.
I'm fighting the warlock.
Do it.
You got
Shoot, it's strength minus one. I'm dead. I mean, I'm not dead, but it's disappointing.
You're fine.
Yes, yeah.
How have I not gotten to shoot anything yet this game?
It's not a game.
You got distracted
okay.
by...
Where's
the
idea go?
You're like, I would like to go...
Nice around. It's pretty tasty.
Okay, phase one. Here's my sanities. Looks like I'm sane.
What happened to that focus? Are you playing Pogs?
Just toss that in there. Good luck.
Yes.
I probably did that.
So I don't lose one health. Now it's strength minus one, which is one. Lucky. No. Time to discard a focus. Time to discard a focus.
I think this one needs to be without Cuppy.
Well, let's find out.
Cuppy has failed.
Six.
I lose one health.
That was.
Do you want me to try and prevent your.
The advice
health?
That I gave you was bad.
No thanks. I'm good, actually.
Well,
I should have brought a gun.
I've been telling you guys, these things are great.
How would you know? You've never used it.
I mean, in theory, though, I imagine it being really
What are the cultists in this game?
One ones.
Most gun owners, I just pretend.
Yeah. But you automatically lose those sanity when you start fighting them.
I'm going to have an Arcam encounter.
Bark Bjork.
At 607 Water Street in Kingsport, you discover an arcane treasure within. Gain one random magical asset from the deck. God damn it. There you go. That's all it says.
I'm sure.
It's just a giant.
Then you're devoured.
One random magical asset. That turns out to be a. Hold on. Apparently, going to take a while to find one. A holy water. Nice.
Those are good.
Yeah. You can discard this to become blessed.
Does Watch anyone
that on that fucking oh. vampire?
Does anyone have the ability to get rid of illnesses?
No.
You do.
A terrible old man glares
yes,
at you.
That is true.
Check brains minus one.
I'm glaring at me. I'm a nice
guy. I mean,
yep.
He deems you worthy. Gain one incantation spell.
Hmm.
Mm. Told you this was awesome. You were being shitty about it.
The ones that start with a good thing for free are almost always horrifyingly
they
bad.
They are typically bad.
I learned wreck.
Wreck?
Wreck.
Wreck.
Nice, wreck it.
Nice, wreck.
Resolving
yeah,
a
wreck
combat
it
encounter. Resolving a combat encounter, you may test books minus one. If you pass, gain plus five strength during that.
Wow, that's good for
nice.
You.
You're gonna wreck it.
Oh no, what have I done?
Alright.
What's he doing, Tiger?
I'm on a city unknown.
Oh,
to, oh no, a clue encounter.
Oh,
clue encounter.
I have to read. You're in a city?
City.
Any clue encounter on a city.
In your dreams.
I get that a lot.
Do you explore a city under the ocean. Deep ones guide you to a lavish throne room where the mighty Dagon offers you a bargain. You may gain a dark pact. If you gain... Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to
say yes or no.
Yeah.
I already have a thing. Should I take another one?
I will say dark packs tend to be horrifyingly bad once they finally trigger.
But you might get something really good.
Yeah, you might get a better promise of power.
I love promise of power.
Yeah. I have two of them though.
What if...
An upgrade.
I think, unless it just spoils the fun, I'm going to decline.
That is
probably a good idea.
Wise decision.
We're doing upsetting.
Wise decision.
Well,
so.
Yeah. All right.
Wait, that was a
one
of these. That was a research encounter.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Yeah, there was.
That's too bad. We really needed to progress this research.
There was no option for you to get the clue with the card.
Well, thanks for going to Chicago. Please stay there.
You know, where Dagon lives.
Yeah.
Chicago.
Mythos.
Dagoni pepperoni.
The deep one dish pizza.
Wow.
I would love pizza right now, actually.
Yeah, that'd be pretty good.
The strange phenomenon is an echo of the catastrophic destruction of Moo.
Moo?
Oh, Moriarty. He destroyed the moon.
With a worm. The science.
The repercussions of the Serpent People's Sneeples' overreaching ambition still take their toll. Spawn clues.
Oh, thank God.
We have one in 20, which I'm sure is somewhere out of my reach.
Right there.
Yeah. It's
negative. We have one in 17, which is almost out of my reach.
Nice. And we can just do that instead of fighting the stupid warlock.
The pyramids, which is very easily within my reach.
That's the Amazon.
All right, great news.
That's literally the Amazon. It's the Amazon.
Amazon
here. Nope, you're
that's
right.
The Amazon. I'm Amazon.
Sorry.
Fractured reality.
I understand what you were doing now.
Rumor. As an encounter, an investigator on Space 2, it's the ocean.
Great.
May use an ancient portal created by a long-dead wizard of Moo. He resolves the otherworld encounter. If the effect allows him to close this gate, solve this rumor instead. When there are no Eldritch tokens on this card, advance by one for each gate on the game board. We get four Eldritch tokens.
You know?
Okay, that's not so bad.
Let's just go. I kind of feel like maybe ignoring that one. If we can just focus on gates.
I guess so. It's pretty easy to solve. We need a...
We've only got three gates.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. I'm going to be heading this one. You're in that one. He's heading that
one. I'm probably going to back down from this one to get this clue instead, though.
Yeah.
Because...
Yeah.
Which one is that one?
I'll take care of this one.
That's great. Well, that's red.
Oh, this is red.
I could also go there, and you're already on the space with the gate.
Yeah, but I'm really bad at fighting.
Fight. That's true.
I have a 50-50 shot of achieving nothing.
Oh, yeah, that's fair. Don't do that.
Yeah.
You are now the lead investigator.
Yay. Okay.
Investigator boss.
Well, I'm going to do this.
That's a good name for someone like you.
Find you to a candle.
You can change it.
I just applied.
You can change it.
Stop it.
Oh.
Stop. I will... buy a boat ticket and go here.
Okay. Alright. I'm going...
I spent it in order to go there.
I'm going to flee from the Warlock's lair to go over here where there's a mystery going on.
So long, Warlock.
And upon arriving here, I will... do I want to rest or focus?
Yes.
I'll focus, actually. And gain double the focus.
Remember, you got that thing.
I've got that thing, but I can't move it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If I'll probably go up there next if I can.
I'm trying to see what my hair looks like.
Cool.
Amazing.
Kirby.
All right. What do you need to get rid of agreement?
Two clues.
Okay.
Oh, but I also need to do a local action.
Yeah.
So I can't do it immediately.
That's fair. Well, here, you can have two clues.
Oh, thank you. I will not use them to re-roll against the stupid world.
Thank you. Need some dice, but I'm going to read an old book.
Thank you.
I don't have that much lore.
Sorry, I thought you were going to
worry about it. Oh. Me go.
I read really well. I will spend one sanity to gain one spell.
Yes. Your spell is summon be a key.
Really?
Yeah.
Test lore if you pass, move to a space of your choice within two spaces.
That's yeah, you get to use it as a mount.
I thought you like summoned it as a pet or something.
It's just a mount pet. Okay, well that was both my actions, so.
So should I just like hang out and wait for this clue to come into my hand?
Okay.
Upsettingly, yes, that's a good idea.
You could do the
you can do story. You can
is there anything focus. There that you want me to guys want me to burn like stuff that because we can cycle the deck using my superpower. But it's only if there's useless shit there.
Well, it's not that Agent of Secrets is useless. It's just I don't know if anyone has the ability to get four.
Never gonna get that.
Fire.
Well, I'll leave it up to you guys. I don't want to burn through shit that someone's gonna
do. I mean.
And if I thought there was a way to get her, I would. But
I've got four influence, but.
Well, you could get her by going into debt, but it spells an observation, which is...
Yeah.
I'm really the only one that would...
Alright, well, let's get rid of her. So I'll discard her and we'll draw a new one. Which doesn't actually cost me an action, but it might.
Ritual Candle. Discard this for plus 5 lore to a spell effect. Action you may discard to gain one spell. That's actually good to leave for me to destroy gates with, so...
Yep.
I could also get it and trade it to you.
If I can head that way, I guess. The only reason I'm staying in Argham, though, is because I get spells just by getting encounters.
I'm going to come up there, like, next year.
Oh, okay. I can take it away.
Like, five or six turns from now.
I can take it for free.
Oh,
and be right beside you.
That seems good, too.
Yeah, that's also good.
Use an action to take that, and then...
Then we get a new thing from the reserve, right?
We do. It is a 18 Derringer. You may add one to the result of one die when resolving a combat.
One to a result of a die. I could actually make a lot of use of that at the moment.
Good. Well, then I'll leave that there. How many clues do we need for that mystery? Can I buy a second
How many clues do we need?
And just have four it more. In my pocket?
Yeah. Four more? As long as you don't go over two tickets.
Okay, yeah, I'll buy another railroad ticket then.
Sweet.
Done.
Good work.
What a turn.
I like trains. I'm
gonna go get this clue, and I am going to improve... My will.
Great.
Oh,
Jesus.
Shoot.
All the balls.
There's... Where are improvement tokens?
They're definitely around here somewhere. Lobos,
there they are.
Lobos, what are you doing?
I'm fighting the cultists.
Do it.
Good luck.
So it's one sanity immediately.
Shoot him with your...
Do you still have the will test?
Nope.
Okay,
you just fight it.
Yep.
Cool. It's got one health.
Yep.
So
they're 1-1.
Cool.
Punch it with your gun.
Six dice. I threw away my gun.
Yeah.
Yeah, he didn't need a gun.
I had to
He just needs his fists.
He needs the sword of Saint Jerome.
That's right, I do.
Yeah, you're
dead.
You're
got him. Now I have a gate.
So strong.
I'll take the Coltman.
Coltman.
In Yuggoth, you discover a fetid creature with wings and webbed feet, Raisin.
The
beast is strange, like
swimming.
Something from your wildest dreams. You may spend one clue to resolve the pass effect. If you do not spend the clue, resolve the fail effect.
Sure.
You believe you've read of a way to use this beast to travel through space. That's lore.
You're going to space.
But why would you want that? I mean, I guess that's...
Yeah!
You're so good at this game. You remember that by drinking space mead, you can safely use this yucky to return home. Close this gate.
Amazing.
It was literally...
You've got to tell me how to make bootleg space mead.
You fucking made that up. That wasn't on
anywhere. It absolutely was. That's how the game is played. I am having a regular old city encounter.
In the regular city, a friendly game of cards ends with a very high-stakes hand. Test your influence.
I'd rather do literally anything else. Can I use my gun? Can I make this a gun check?
Playing a high-stakes game.
Success! Yeah.
All right. You
That's amaze, the adult that I keep with me at all times.
You amaze everyone watching, and you find a new friend. Gain one random ally asset.
Heck yes.
Why is everyone following this child?
As they look at me and they're like, wow, I better take care of that thing.
Why does she have a gun?
It's an urban guide.
Urban guide. If you're on a city space investigator on your space, roll one additional die when resolving tests, except when resolving other world encounters. Friend?
I'm having a research encounter.
Okay. Get that clue.
Gotta get the clue.
Where are you at? Sorry, what kind of space?
I am on a city space.
Okay. The librarian tells you that the book you're looking for was checked out by someone named Mr. Marsh. You scour the city to find him before he leaves town. Test observation.
All right. Oh, I'm actually better at that than I expected.
Oh,
I succeed.
Pass.
Settle down, Gunny.
If you pass, you manage to steal the book from his hotel room, being this clue.
What the fuck?
Why else? Why else selling books all the time?
Would you like to put that on the active history?
I would love to pull that on the active
Please, God.
On the
halfway history. There. Yep, we
Living
are.
Living on a prayer.
Okay.
That's the other Bon Jovi song.
I'm having an Arkham encounter.
Arkham.
Give me that. The Arkham advisor ran an expose on cult activity. You hope to stealthily look through the reporter's notes. Eyeballs.
Okay.
The eyeball is sexy in this game.
Thank you.
It's got the winged eyeliner.
on fleek, I think, is the 19th century term.
Pass. It's a hot take.
I pass if you pass, pass.
If you pass, you spot a repeated arcane phrase. Gain one incantation spell.
Amazing.
Yes.
You get clairvoyance.
During the encounter phase, you may test lore. If you pass, you may choose to encounter a clue as if you were on its space, ignoring monsters on that space.
That's awesome.
You don't even have to be on the space. Nice.
That's good. Well, you got a lot going on over there.
It'll kill him.
I'm avoiding the ones that will kill me because I can get rid of them with one gate spawn.
Oh yeah, that's really good.
Yes.
Someone's turn.
I would love to have this clue encounter that I tried to have last time and you screwed me out of.
You just had a dream about dark
like,
pack.
And I was just like, nah, and then woke up, and that was my turn.
Dark pack, dark pack. Wait, no.
All right, let's hear it.
Third pack's the charm.
I have to, like, gather myself before I just start laughing. The anthropologist you were supposed to meet has gone missing. His office has been torn apart.
She did it. She ate the archaeologist.
His office has been torn apart and reeks of seawater and blood. Lose one sanity and move this clue to the nearest sea space.
What?
That's the whole card.
Wow.
This fucking clue could eat my ass. How about that?
That's terrible.
Jesus Christ.
I think that's the worst card I've ever seen.
I think the one next to San Francisco that's under that room might technically be closer.
They're both two squares away.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
And I would prefer it not to be the one that's under a layer of tentacles.
You definitely will swim across the Pacific all the time. You don't want it to be anywhere near there.
I am also doing an encounter. So thank you for getting that one out of the way so I can have a normal one.
The fuck was that?
I'm so bad.
Eldritch Horror, baby!
You dream of a city built from massive green stones set at non-Euclidean angles. You try to retain as many details as you can to investigate when you wake up. Test eyeballs.
Passed.
If you pass, you identify the location by the stars overhead. Gain this clue and one additional clue.
I did such a great job. Do they both go on or just one
go
to
me?
You
can only put one.
Okay.
Well, here's your other one.
Thank you.
Two more to go.
Wow, that
two
was...
Two more.
Oh, Mythos.
Yeah.
Just a
couple
more shots.
Yeah, well, I tried to get us a new one.
This is Cthulhu tonight.
No.
Any blues?
I think
red. Does Cthulhu want blue? He doesn't want blue.
Reckoning.
Monsters.
Monsters.
That vampire's still out there somewhere.
Yep. Nearest.
He's going to come get me.
I think I am Brandon.
Kill that dude.
No. Move it to me. I'll shoot him with my gun.
Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, then I lose my health.
Would you like me to prevent the health?
No. Nobody wants to.
Yes.
Actually,
yes, I would.
It's actually good for little
Fanny. Yep.
Wow.
Alright, I will attempt to use Flesh Ward to protect you from the horrible fire vampire.
Whatever.
Nice. That's
looking reasonable. 2. Yep, no additional effect. No damage taken.
My flesh doesn't turn to metal or anything like that?
Nope.
That's on okay. A 3.
Diana, would you roll a die for the warlock, please?
I think that's a new Gundam show, isn't it?
Yes. Thank you. Iron
Who's this?
Flesh Orphans. Oh, it's literally me.
Yeah, Brandon. That's Brandon.
Wow, that's Brandon. Really good.
You got bad times coming.
Brandon, oh, you get a curse condition.
Sorry.
Oh, that's not the warlock. That's the other guy.
I rolled bad.
Wait, does it count?
Wait, no. Acid? Yes.
Or does
yes.
It
yeah, counter
yeah, they like him.
Okay.
That stinks.
Sorry.
Oops. Oh, well. Could have been worse, though.
It could have been.
It could have been
extra. What about that snake man? It's got a reckoning effect on
it. Snursen?
Yeah, it chases people.
Okay, where's it go?
Roll one die, somebody.
Not me, I did bad. Wow! One. And you managed to do worse!
Fucking come and get it.
I'm gonna kill that snake.
We'll see. It'll probably teleport away. Alright, is anyone at sea? I'm not.
No.
I know a certain clue that is.
It's dead to me. All right, Mythos card. We lose Eldritch token, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Does anything happen?
Not until all of them are gone. Then.
What happens when it happens?
We get doomed for every gate.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah.
we just made it.
Rumors go, this is
okay. Starting with Lobos. Possessions.
Nope.
Me, no. You.
Nope.
You.
I have some.
So, need
yeah, just handle your stuff.
I have none.
Jeff. Okay.
Oh,
conditions.
I actually forgot something.
Yes.
I need an Eldritch. I gained a clue during a research encounter. So
yes.
I put one Eldritch token on my Know Thy Enemy card.
Okay.
Okay. Shining Grace.
Conditions.
Lose one sanity.
Lobos.
Nope.
I have no conditions. Do you have any conditions?
I have two conditions.
Got it. Everything's sorted over there.
Mm-hmm.
No issues.
Okay, condition time?
Yep.
Let's find out if somebody's
Let's
gonna
kill
die.
Fieldy while she's not here.
Yeah, that's ideal.
Oh no!
We're killing Fieldy while she's not here.
So what's the other side of agreement say?
Yeah, it's a 2. Oh. Grizzly dealings. The group had originally asked for the names and descriptions of your companions. At the time, such information seemed harmless. You see now, this group has had their own intentions all along. Another investigator of your choice loses all of their health. This health loss cannot be prevented.
Yes. Wow.
So,
wow.
So, I feel bad, but I feel like it actually would be best to kill Fieldy here. Because she has a horrible disease.
No, so
wow, she has improved stats.
That's really insensitive.
Wow.
So I would actually make the case that it's reasonable to kill me because I'm not all that well situated for a whole lot of stuff, and I could go grab a character that
is true
is well situated for what we're doing right
you're
now.
You're also an orphan.
That's I'm not even a full person anyway. So we'd have to kill someone else too, is what you're saying.
I'm worried about how all the stuff you're dropping. Including talents and stuff, but if you want to take the hit...
I'm absolutely fine with taking the hit.
Then that's better than killing someone who's not in the room.
Yes!
That feels really...
We do get hit for one doom, though.
So yeah, that's fine. Someone will just come find me in the hospital with all of my missing health.
So
what happens to allies? Do they also drop?
I don't remember.
I think they drop where you're at.
They're just things,
yeah.
So...
They're watching you at the hospital.
You accused one of being a trinket earlier.
Rip. That's fine. So
I can't believe that your fucking shady friends came after the orphan of all of us.
I mean, they surveyed the landscape and
she
they
had a gun. I wouldn't have gone after.
They're like, you know who's dangerous?
And it was British intelligence.
Alright, you have another condition.
Yeah, and it was British intelligence. So.
Yeah,
it was.
Fucking James Bond.
James Bond murdered an orphan.
Brilliant died.
You, oh, what?
Yeah,
I
jumped in front of a bullet shot from a British
investigator. The investigator of his choice could not be him.
So
you have another condition.
No, I'm not going to pop
you're
it.
You're not going to pop
killing
it.
Me
do you have any conditions?
We have new conditions.
Okay.
Promise of power. Fuck. Promise of fucking nothing.
I didn't expect to do anything. I had nothing.
I don't have anything.
He's dead. He died.
Sorry.
Okay, next thing on the Mythos card after Reckoning.
Okay, spawn gates.
Alright.
Excuse me?
Buenos Aires. Do we want a blue gate? What's the monster? I guess it's a good question.
The monster of Buenos Aires will be a ghoul.
I mean, a ghoul's not bad, but a blue gate blue is gate. Bad, and a blue gate no one is near.
Discard
is
it. Bad.
I will get rid of summon ghoul. Blanky.
No, I have but yet to live.
And as awesome as it is, I have to get rid of something. I'll get rid of wreck. Hmm. So these two spells go away, the game goes away.
And what is our other gate?
Yes, our other gate is London. Another blue gate, but one that is much closer to people.
Oh, I could even... The mummy... No.
That's actually an ideal situation, though. Mm. Cool.
Even an image of this ancient god will instantly mummify all who behold it. Its victims live for torturous eons, their brains perfectly preserved in their new leathery form, unable to move or speak. Gaze of Gatanothua. Event. The lead investigator loses all of his health unless investigators as a group spend two clues. This health loss cannot be prevented.
I got one.
Zero clues.
I guess I'll have to...
Oh, I don't like...
We only need two. We're good.
We just need two. That's,
looks like I'll have to jump.
That's it.
I guess you're dead.
Okay, I'm back. I'm the professor now.
Hello, professor.
Hello, I've been reincarnated as the professor.
Hello, Harvey.
Hello.
I you look very smart.
Thanks. Plus 200.
What?
I'm just smart. I'm saying smart stuff.
Wow, he's so smart. Yeah. I don't even know what he's saying.
Mathematics.
Where are the mans?
Non-Euclidean.
The what is?
Yes. I look like sideburns.
Do we reckon the fire vampire?
There you go.
Yeah, we
did.
Yeah.
Monsters are first.
Definitely.
Right. He came and burned the orphan right before
right.
He shot her to death.
Yeah, the vampire was small potatoes compared to fucking James Bond jumping out of the garbage can that I was trying to loot.
Let me see what you
Arkham, please. I need an ancient tome asset.
Look at your chest.
Bad news, the ancient tome is not in the deck because I have it.
Oh.
Give it to him.
I can't.
Yeah. That's fine.
Sorry.
Would you like?
Am I the lead investigator now?
Yeah.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Hello.
Hello, Professor. Whoa.
Okay, I will move to Chicago.
Okay.
Which is where Jeff is.
Yeah.
And then I will use my action. Can I see your character card?
Me?
Yeah.
Of course.
I'm gonna get you some learning.
Oh, I could use it.
Ooh. Yeah.
I'm real dumb.
Do you want to be better at observation or lore? Observation comes up a lot.
Observation.
Okay, you improve observation.
Wow, thanks, Professor.
Hey, you're welcome. That's what I'm here for. Done.
Okay. We want clues above all, I'm
Heck
guessing.
Yes.
So I'm going to buy a boat ticket.
Watch out for the ocean.
And I'm going to head over here. I am in the ocean.
Wait around there for a while.
Don't get...
My hopes is...
Tentacles.
...that if I get tentacles, it'll be Reckoning, which
would
mean the fire vampire will come over here, which means I can come over here and pick up your allies.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Just miss each other in transit.
Well, he's going to come and punch me, but then I can go over there and do the encounter.
I just picture him waiting, like, on a boat.
It's your turn.
Boat's going the other
way. That was my turn.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
It's not your turn anymore.
Cool.
All right. I will sprinkle holy water on myself to become blessed.
Thank you.
Woo!
Good idea. You guys have Brandon's old blessed card that you got rid of.
Whose turn is it?
Oh, my, I'm getting blessed, but I'm also thinking about the other thing. I think I actually, this juncture should probably rest and regain sanity. I'm looking a little not sane.
Jeff!
I'm gonna move. Thanks for all your help, Professor.
You're welcome. Goodbye.
So can I move, do an action, and then finish using my tickets, or do I have to move all?
You have to move all
at the same time.
That's
balls.
But you're on a city space.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna give me the ritual.
I was gonna fucking trade with my dumb friend.
You could trade with me.
Yeah, but you don't need the thing.
But I could give it to your friend.
Yeah, that's what we'll do. Okay, I'll give you these ritual candles.
Thanks
for all your help with my eyeballs.
You're welcome.
And then I'm gonna fucking just jump on a train and
Bye.
Buzz down to shoot these snakes.
Can I get the brains, please?
Oh. There you go.
All done?
Done. I hope these snakes don't... I hope they bite my body and not my brain. Yes.
Yeah.
Bad news.
I'm just, like, way over here.
You should...
get ready to close a portal, maybe?
You should go over here and kill this vampire.
I should not.
Oh.
It's not possible for me to do that.
Oh, excuse me.
You
make it that's on the gate, though.
I'm gonna go to Shanghai and improve my mind.
Lotus.
I'm gonna rest to get health and sanity back, and then I'll move to 16.
Okay, I'm having a city encounter. Strangely, reports of clues in this city have not turned up any evidence.
The city is having a festival!
Ah, good.
Recover one health and one sanity.
I've just been born.
It ends with a masked dance that disturbs you. Oh, test no. your will.
I don't know how I feel about this dancing.
Success!
It clears your mind. You may discard one madness condition.
Thank you.
I'm having a research encounter.
Okay. You're on the sea.
I'm at sea.
Right? A creature that has climbed aboard the ship seems somehow familiar. Discard one defeated investigator token from the game board.
What? Goodbye.
Then a deep one monster ambushes you.
You're gonna double kill the orc.
Savage.
Yep,
I think it's in the bag that you're holding.
No, they're gonna resurrect her as a deep one.
It should come back. You should also have your followers as more deep ones.
Man, I wish I was still blessed.
Riddle.
That's fucked up, you guys.
Yes, I love that the game can do stuff like that, though.
Sorry, I'm trying to find the deep one.
Yeah, not only are you dead, your remains are just eradicated from the planet.
Well, no, they're attacking.
Look for the deeper cards.
That's what they're doing.
Probably one.
Here, let me grab a fistful.
Yeah, grab it.
Give me some British intelligence. Kill them and resurrect it as a deep one.
And they had me interrogated deep one when they were with the deep one all along. Oh, they were researching how to make their own deep ones.
Yes.
Out of babies that they killed.
They turned an orphan into a deep one. That's fucked up. That James
is,
Bond.
That is fucked up.
Alright, I didn't get it.
Can you feel the...
Here, hold more of these.
Can you get water?
I hope we didn't put the... We'll find out. Sorry it's taking so long, everyone.
No worries.
No, I should have set it aside.
I'm having to reach deep for the one... One-eyed guy.
It's not one of the ones we set aside
right.
for Mythos, is it?
Well, I didn't set anything aside.
Oh,
I see. Problem.
Oh, okay.
Deep one!
Alright. Fight a deep one.
Is there like one deep one?
Good luck.
Probably.
Time for me to reveal how bad at fighting I am.
Here.
Hold all these monsters.
Statistically.
So, first off,
can they help?
I got it.
Thank you.
It's a sanity check. So I have a roll of nothing. So I will get drunk.
Nice.
And ignore this problem.
Nice. There you go. That's the way.
I respect that.
And now.
I don't know what I did.
I have to roll two successes, and I only have two dice.
I believe in you.
That's one success. Time to use my focus.
Get it, yeah!
Alright,
I defeat the deep orphan.
If you defeat it, the fate of your colleague haunts you. Lose one sanity and gain this clue.
Yeah, would you like to place that on the shitty thing?
I would like to place that.
We lose our ability to get Doom back, too. It's just like...
Yeah.
Yeesh.
Should Brandon be allowed to do the other clue immediately?
No, one encounter
yes.
per turn.
No, we should absolutely allow him to do that. It's already 9:30.
It seems
I see.
Yeah.
As you will. Give me a card, then.
Yeah!
It could be worse.
Clue combos!
Alright.
It's like defeating a monster.
Cthulhu's gaze falls upon this island.
Yeah!
If there is an Eldritch token on your space, is there?
No.
Okay. You search the caverns on the island. Test observation.
Alright. Cthulhu!
Wow.
Oh,
damn.
Yeah.
You passed?
What a terrifying monster.
Alright, if you pass, you find stone tablets that tell the story of the Aurelia Mem. Gain this clue.
I'm putting that on.
Yes! Playing by the rules of the game.
How is our active mystery looking, by the way?
If we survive at the end of the mystery, the end of the mythos phase, we will have solved it.
Okay, so there's no need for me to clairvoyance a clue, so...
That is correct.
I will simply have an Arcan encounter.
Can't wait to see what he makes up this time.
A patron at Ma's Diner left behind an odd book. Gain one old journal, unique asset.
You've done better.
Be a lot of
done better.
I'm looking for that go on.
A series of strange sigils are written on its pages.
Uh-oh.
Books minus one.
It's gonna become Yarnath.
Yeah, it's usually how that works. Where is the ancient girl? Is it unique asset or just asset?
It says unique asset.
Okay.
Oh my god, it breaches that far. I'm so sorry, it said those words.
Okay. Old journal, okay, that's good. That's books minus one.
Books minus one. Let's see it, Harvey.
That's not good, I'll spend a focus.
Why don't you spend a focus to sort yourself out a little bit?
Yeah.
That's fine. You're embarrassing us. Nope, that's it.
You tried your best.
If you fail, you fear their owner will return to reclaim the book, gain a pursuit condition.
Mm.
Okay, but I can look at it for a clue. No, I can't. It's my own condition. Damn it.
Hunted.
Oh. Hunted. When you perform a travel action, you might get rid of this. Okay, that's not so bad.
Jeff, fight that snake!
I fight these snakes with my gun.
Nice!
Finally!
I'm gonna use my blunderbuss item, so they...
So first you have to do a horror check.
Okay, I don't know what that means.
So that first one...
It was a brain.
Yeah.
You roll your brains against that.
Okay, brains. So I have to get two successes is what that's saying to me.
Otherwise it will deal sanity damage to you.
You still get to fight it.
Okay.
Your ritual dagger will give you a bonus.
Yeah, bring that. I can't use my blunderbuss, but let's do that.
No, you can. You just can't
it's
get
the magic.
Oh,
it
means
beach.
The effect on the board.
Yes.
That's right. Well, it's essentially the highest bonus is the only
beach,
one that counts.
Yes. And then all
but you can totally go knife gun.
Success lets my brain
so
pretty hurt.
You
so
you lose.
Gonna,
okay. Let me do that.
I'm sure you get double reroll.
Oh, yeah,
you
That won't help me at all.
You only lose one brain out of your three.
Sure, take.
I have more health than I have brains, so.
Same.
Nice.
Better.
Okay. Pass.
Good.
And now I have to do a combat encounter.
Yep, strength minus one.
So that's five. I'm using the blue. I guess I'll use the blunderbuss effect. I'm really counting on having my rerolls for that. But let's do it. Statistically, it should still be advantageous.
I'm not a math guy.
I looked at advent. Ooh,
it's
cancels.
It's canceled itself out, so I deal. I inflict two hit points damages.
Then you kill it.
You yep, die.
Take it in exchange. Would you like me to try and prevent the one? I am blessed now.
What does that even mean?
Means you get successes on fours in addition to five successes.
Yeah, so I'm much more likely to not give you a disease while preventing one.
On the flip side, he lives to pass out diseases.
I'm just gonna take the hit, I think.
Not a trace of.
Oh yeah, here. Here's your backpack.
I took out the plot relevant monsters.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
I shot a gun.
Would you like to have a follow-up encounter?
An adventure encounter? I can't. I need.
You could just have a regular city encounter.
Oh, yeah. I guess I can do that.
Your funeral.
Oh, actually, you can go ahead and advance the mystery, or you can advance the adventure if you want.
The spending clues is optional.
Yes, well, spending clues clues advances the active mystery.
Oh! You should absolutely do the adventure,
I'm
then.
Going on an adventure.
Because there's no active mystery.
That's right. Well, yeah.
Do a chicken pizza ruins encounter.
I'm doing it.
Diana.
I've got my gun, so it's
is
fun.
It? Oh, it is chicken pizza.
Yeah.
Chicken pizza.
I'm sorry that we ruined your stream.
If you know the proper ritual, the bye. See you next time. The sacred well located here can be used to contact the Mayan gods who dwell in the underworld, a realm known as Zabalba. Test your lore.
The pod racer?
Zabalba.
He always wins. Yeah!
I fail.
Oh.
Mm.
Yeah.
The ritual backfires, and a skeleton begins to crawl up from the wall.
I shoot it!
You hope to hide from it. Test observation.
I don't hope that.
You improved
that's
this.
The opposite.
What if it's a super big skeleton?
Like a super big gun.
What if it's one of those scary skeletons from the Dark Souls 1 and the Tomb of Giants?
Yeah. Success. Thanks to the professor fixing my eyes.
The skeleton performs the ritual that you could not. Close one.
Yeah, I'm good at rituals.
Close one gate of your choice on any space.
Amazing!
What color are we currently on?
They're both
blue.
Red.
Blue.
I don't know why I put a focus
they're
on
both
it.
Red.
Blue.
Oh, we got a blue. So should we clear that?
Yeah.
They come up more often in this next up.
The only reason I'm not sure about that is this one is remote. And so is that one. But you're right next to that
I'm about to take that.
And you're right next to that one. So yeah, no, that's the right one. You guys are smart.
Thanks, Skeleton.
And so that finishes
good
the adventure.
Good job, Skeleton.
That finishes that adventure, yes.
I was playing him, he sounds way cooler.
All right, so draw a... what is the reward for completing that adventure? It was the close the gate?
You just get a relic. You just go to the next one. Relics of the Amazon adventure.
Okay. Relics of the Amazon.
Hey, you're at the Amazon.
Wait. Oh, so this basically...
This is the next step, read it.
Oh, okay, I get it. Lost tribes of the Amazon are said to have had a calendar that could be used to predict the exact moment of the alignment. When this card enters play, place the adventure token on the Amazon.
Nice.
When this adventure is completed, do we read this stuff?
Just hold on to that until later, but what do we need to do in order to complete it? It's over on the side.
As an encounter, an investigator on the Amazon may search the deck for an Amazon expedition encounter and resolve it.
Okay.
Yeah. That's it.
Nice. Easy.
Yeah. Great.
Cool.
Diana.
I'm in Shanghai. Doing a regular Shanghai encounter.
That's a great Shanghai accent you got.
Thank you so much.
The Green Gang has hidden 200 years worth of stolen treasures in a large vault. Despite the risk, you try to break in. Test eyeballs.
Dunce.
I blew it.
If you fail, you're caught and punished without mercy. Lose one health and gain an internal injury condition.
Would you like me to try and prevent the health?
Yes.
I am blessed.
I get a sanity back for closing that game.
Yeah, infected internal injury.
Ew.
Two successes, yeah, you're going to be fine. Yeah, no damage, but you still get the injury.
But you can look at the back of the injury.
Yes.
What kind of an injury is it?
Internal infection.
Get rid of this as soon as possible. It's not deadly, but you personally will be very offended.
Pull it out of your body.
All right.
It's almost as bad as going to jail over and over.
Horus Jr.
I'm in the city.
Legends say that this cemetery is haunted. Why are you even here?
Those bodies.
Exploring the... These corpses aren't going to defile themselves. Exploring the headstones, you encounter an angry specter, eager to share his story. The experience is nerve-wracking, but you try to listen. Roll will.
I will.
Roll will to put up with his fucking story.
Get it.
The spirit gratefully fades from view. Recover 2 sanity.
Thanks.
That's the end of your story.
Hello.
That's the end of
shit. Hello.
Oh god, I'm sorry, buddy.
Investigator.
He loves his dad.
Sorry, my dog is getting murdered, so I was paying attention to that. I am asking for a Mythos card.
Sorry, busy murdering dog.
Don't do that. Sweating and exhausted, you stop to rest in what little shade you can find. You've already heard stories of this heat wave claiming the lives of sick elderly individuals. You fear that if you keep going at this pace, you might fall victim to it as well. Advance the omen.
Green? Nope.
Yeah. Nope.
Reckoning.
Oh, shoot.
Okay.
I'm going to spawn an Eldritch.
Monsters, first of all. We've got this monster.
I'm not rolling.
I'll roll it. Here we go.
I rolled poorly.
Four. That's fine.
It's good.
Any other monsters? We've killed most of the monsters.
Fire vampire is going to come over here and punch me in the face.
Yes.
Ow.
You're the only one at C, I think.
Yep.
Spawn an Eldritch token on that space.
Yep.
Now, you don't have this effect immediately because it happens when you move onto that space.
Yes.
What does it do?
When you move onto a space containing an Eldritch token, you become delayed and lose one sanity.
So no one go out there.
Yeah, don't there. Possessions. No, active mythos cards.
Did someone just knock a little?
Did someone just knock on my door? Here, continue.
Possessions. Anybody? Yep.
Right, they heard about what he's gonna do to his Facebook friends.
Okay. Friends. I'll check Enchanting Grace. That's two successes. I lose one sanity, but I will immediately check the mysterious idol, which removes one sanity loss. Nice. Good to go. Oh, I have plus what's condition. Moving on.
What if he doesn't come back?
I don't have any. Possession. Here.
I have conditions.
No. He got nothing.
He's new.
Conditions?
I have a condition I'm not going to activate.
Okay. Conditions.
I have one condition, a blessed. I keep it.
Oof. Huzzah.
Does anyone here drive a Silverado?
That's me.
Oh, yep. You might be in someone's spot.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, once they find out that it's Lois Jr.
Yeah.
Boy.
Yeah.
Alright, promise of power. Dills. You gotta roll for your conditions.
Yeah. I was just thinking about how weird it is that people are so protective of public roads.
Hello.
Okay. Test strength.
Where'd Lois go?
I don't know.
Even my monsters.
Huge wave!
If you fail, flip this card. Oh yeah, nothing happens for that one. I didn't need to do that. That was just getting that one out of the way for my internal injury. Which I did not flip. Slow the cup conditions. Nope.
Nope. Heat wave singes the globe. Each investigator loses 3 health unless they become delayed. I will, of course, become delayed.
I'm going to become delayed. That doesn't actually trigger the space, though, because I'm not moving into it, right?
Right.
So delayed, you lose a turn.
You don't lose your turn, but you lose whatever actions you could perform in that turn.
No. I will reduce the damage by 2 with Enchanting Grace and just take 1.
Wow. Amazing.
We're going to need you to do all of the actions.
You can't protect me from that damage there, can you?
I already used it.
Yeah. How convenient.
Well, we'll find out what Lobos wants to do when we get to him. Thankfully, he's not lead investigator. You are.
We have to do the... Did we spawn gates?
What?
We did Reckoning. Did we spawn gates for that?
I don't know.
We did.
Do we...
We did.
No, I don't think we
did. Oh, I thought... I'm sorry. I assumed that we got to that.
Who was reading the Mythos?
It was Lobos.
The Heart of Africa. Oh. What monster would that get?
Deep in the Heart of Africa, we encounter a North kid who runs away to the Himalayas.
It's red, which I don't like, because there's already a few of those.
Discard.
And it costs me Enchanting Grace or Flesh Ward is the only problem.
Discard.
It also, Clairvoyance actually might be really handy to have. I think I might just have to let that go.
Okay.
Alright, next gate is Istanbul Green.
And Istanbul gets, in my other hand, the Cthulhuan who moved to the Heart of Africa, where this other gate is.
Handy.
Take one off of this either, did we?
I think
I was saying that when we started talking about...
I think we actually did.
No, I'm pretty sure that we didn't, because there were 3
that
said the thing.
Okay. Cool.
Okay, your turn.
So, I guess I stand up.
Did you take 3 damage?
I have 8 to start.
Wow. Hi, Lobos.
Hi.
Sorry about that.
Would you like to take 3 damage or become delayed?
No.
Were you, overlapping their spot or something?
No. I'm a cover.
I don't think they liked it.
I'll take 3 damage.
Cool. All right. I'm standing up on my turn, so.
Okay. My turn.
Woo!
Well, I need it, so I will rest, unfortunately. I've got sanity to help things back, please.
That was what the mythos was? Just 3 damage or delayed? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. A gate.
But they put us into block stone so they could just put hit down. Us with the next mythos.
Oh, wait. Do we have an active mystery to flip?
Yes!
That's right.
That's right, the game that we're playing. Here's some clues. Get out of here, stars. Rilla, risen. Eons ago, the city of Rilla was plunged to the bottom of the ocean by some forgotten disaster.
Not going to the ocean.
It remained trapped there, waiting for the right time to resurface. Now that moment has finally arrived. When this card enters play, place the mystery token on space 3.
Great.
It's over there.
Water space.
As an encounter, an investigator on space 3 may explore the island city of Rilla by resolving a Rilla Risen special encounter, which
Ooh,
I have here.
Nice.
At the end of the Mythos phase, if there are Eldritch tokens on this card equal to half the number of investigators, solve this mystery.
Not too bad.
Cool, that's actually good to know. It means clues actually aren't super duper important at the moment.
So we just go there and solve them.
Just do three.
Got a big old stack. Got a big old stack.
The unique encounters.
Focus,
yeah.
Focus. And that is my turn.
Jeffrey.
Okay, well, I was planning to go deal with this gate situation.
Do it.
Heading to that instead, or should I just go ahead?
I would go there, because you can both do the adventure and the gate. And
okay.
Shoot that rat that you finally swore.
I don't want to fucking shoot that rat. Okay, I'm going to move there, and I guess I will focus. I will thought about rest, but focus is...
Groovy.
That's my turn.
Diana.
I ought to rest and try to get rid of these horrible injuries that I have.
Yes. No.
No?
No.
No. Alrighty then. I will try to banish these monsters.
You should banish that rat before before Jeff could shoot it.
It's fine, I'm actually out of bullets.
Shoot your knife at it.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Pretty good.
Well, yeah, no. Pretty bad.
Oh.
Oh.
You have to flip it?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you going to lose the spell?
No.
Are you going to get banished yourself?
Something in the words has become reversed. Resolve a monster surge on the nearest space containing a gate.
Great.
Cool. Wow.
Get ready. Well, you don't have to go there.
Oh, okay.
Right? When did you do that?
The Himalayas. Huh?
Was that your first action?
No,
no it was my second.
Oh, then yeah, you have to go. Oh. Well,
you can't go there.
But it says resolve.
Yeah, you can't. Yeah.
Oh, so just...
It's just resolve as monster spot.
Yeah.
Monster search. So that just means...
Well, you were moving there. Okay. I thought you were using a move action to go there.
Oh.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Yeah.
So that's two things.
I was like, you don't have to kill yourself by going to that place.
The Himalayas will get a cultist.
I see.
As well as a
I don't have door. To fight them, they just appear
there. Yeah, it's just
there.
A monster surge.
Oh, right. God. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that was a great turn.
What did
it was alright.
I made more monsters happen.
I'm going to move and rest.
I will stand
health.
Up.
Plus HP.
Just need health. Thank you, though.
Here is your heart.
I stand up. Thank you. Done.
Alright, I'm going to have a regular old encounter at sea.
I love those. Here, let me get you a card. Herbie.
Mm-hmm. Harvey.
Sea encounter. Someone has sabotaged your ship's fuel and rations.
Great.
You hope to survive.
It was Cthulhu.
You hope to survive until rescue arrives. You'll have to search for macaroni and cheese on a nearby island. Test observation.
Sure do. Love.
Nice.
Yeah, I found two macaronis.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Cthulhu treat. Sorry, everyone.
Okay, well, I'm glad I chose to have that encounter.
Yeah, that was useful for all of us.
Failing it would have been horrifying. I'm an Arcan, so I will have an Arcan.
Oh, yes.
You haven't moved since the beginning of this video game.
He's always an Arcan.
A patient at St. Mary's Hospital asks for you, but his body is so diseased that your instinct is to run.
It's
fealty, pass will.
Oh my
you
god.
You did this to me!
Yeah.
Pass.
He begs you for a favor. Gain one task unique asset.
Okay.
Oh.
I will work on that while you do your thing.
I have a bunch of encounters.
So you have to shoot that rat first.
Shoot the rat.
Fight the rat. The rat.
So I forgot. Thing. When I got those two clues, I also added two tokens.
To oh yeah. Enemy.
That will check. So.
What? He can't hurt you though.
Wait. What does that even mean then?
It's eyes minus two.
Oh, that's. Oh, if you fail. Okay, so it's observation. Oh. If you fail, you lose an item. Got it. Okay. So it's not the will. It's not the will.
It just sucks.
That's not what I thought it was. Okay, that's fine.
Nice.
Yeah. Hey, idiot, the doctor fixed my eyes. Strength minus one for one heart. I'm going to stab him to death with my spirit dagger. Spirit dagger.
Dagger.
I stab him to death. Get the fuck out of my life. Mm-hmm.
Great.
Wow.
Now you can have either the gate encounter or the adventure encounter.
Let's start with the gate encounter.
Well, it's not start. It's one or the other.
Gate encounter.
Okay.
Is what I meant to say out loud.
Yeah.
Lost Carcosa. You grow frustrated walking through the empty streets, able to hear people talking and laughing nearby, but unable to catch up to them. You try to focus and distinguish specific words from the mingling conversations. Test observations.
Thank goodness for that professor to fix my eyes. We're just passing each other on the street.
Oh my god.
The words you hear sound familiar to something you've read. You try to recall their significance. Test your books. All one of them.
Thanks, professor.
Test your entire book.
Do it. I believe in you.
Another one. Another two.
That's all I got.
The words insinuate themselves into every conversation you hear. Gain a paranoia condition.
Do I close the gate?
Nope.
Okay.
What's paranoia do?
When a form of arrest action, you may roll one die. On a 5 or 6, discard this card. Or, at reckoning, test will or flip this card.
And we'll see what the horror awaits you.
I'm in Shanghai.
Try to avoid cities until you get rid of that.
Shanghai.
Okay. I'm in.
Yeah.
Just live in the Amazon for
the wilderness.
I mean, that's my plan.
Become Blanca with a shotgun.
And that's my favorite mutant character.
An Ashkenazi refugee smuggled an ancient book into Shanghai. Gain one random tome asset from the deck.
Oh,
yeah, that's never a good start. I'm looking for your tome. You can go around.
If you, he tells you what he knows of the occult. Will test minus one.
Sorry.
It's all right.
Tome of secrets.
I wanted to close the gate as the thing.
How? Jeez. How?
Is this statistically possible?
Bad. What does your tome do?
Once per round, you may spend one focus in place of spending one clue.
Alright.
Nice.
If you fail, you cannot bear to listen. Gain one madness condition.
I can't peek at it.
Poor Amnesia.
Oh, man.
Nice face, idiot.
Oh my god, I wish I had a face.
I'm doing a green game.
Don't touch my...
I'm gonna need you to control yourself.
Where did the monster go? Oh, he told
you. You arrive in the future!
Wow!
You stand in Times Square, New York, but not as you know it. The streets are empty and the buildings have crumbled to dust.
Uh-oh.
It appears that you will fail to save the world, and you desperately try not to fail, fall into despair. Test will minus one.
Do it, Lobos. Do it. Do it.
Yeah!
66. This guy!
You get to your feet and find what is left of the central library. The books you find there prove useful. Close this gate.
You love books so much for a gangster.
Deep in the basement of the library, you dig through the archives, searching for clues about the downfall of man. Test eyeballs.
Nice. Yeah!
Gain two clues.
Sweet!
Nice.
This is the number of the beast.
It is. Okay.
I just have yet another Chicagoland time.
Meanwhile, in Chicagoland... Wait, it's just Generic City, right?
I mean, it's where Chicago is.
Right, yeah, just more pizza.
It's called Generic City.
Grifters have chosen you to be their next mark. You plan on turning the tables with a few tricks of your own.
Yep, I'm gonna...
Test your observation minus one.
Krav Maga!
Yeah.
That's what I shout when I punch people. Success!
Yes. All right.
Yeah, never fails.
You end up with the money and an impressive reputation. Improve your influence.
Yeah.
Nice. Good job,
and some money.
Mythos. Mythos. Yeah.
This money will protect me from Cthulhu.
Advance. Oh, wait, hang on.
Pretty sure that...
The old man stares into the fire and speaks quietly in his native language. His grandson listens closely and translates for you. The skin of all living things has been cut, but the young man indicates a cut on his own arm. A scar makes skin stronger. Advance the omen.
Fucking dude is hot.
One big same. Callus.
Reckoning.
Shoot.
Okay, let's...
I don't have anything.
Alright, what do we got on the Himalayas? We've got this warlock again.
Oh my god. They all have reckonings!
He doesn't do anything. Napke. Each investigator on this space, there's none of those.
Yay.
Loigor.
I'm gonna go shoot all those guys.
Each investigator on this space or an adjacent space loses one health and sanity. Fire vampire.
He punches me.
I wish I could.
Okay.
Yeah. Because I can't rest to get my health back due to this infection.
Oh, wait. I had an encounter. I forgot he was on my square. I was supposed to fight him.
Oh.
I'm done.
You're giving me another one?
Luckily, my encounter did nothing.
Oh, no. I lose one sanity.
Yeah, I guess fight him first.
Yeah. I was supposed to fight this guy, and I didn't.
You lost.
No. Time paradox. Here, give me that.
Oh, he's going to kill me.
Fight him. You. Why are you...
Well, he had a plan and he waved
ruined.
Yeah. Yeah, otherwise I would have been double dead. Okay, yeah. So I still lose one sanity. But I'm okay giving
him give
one brain.
Brandon the hearts and minds, please.
Okay, he's got two. I've got two.
You can do it.
Okay.
You can do
one
it.
Hit. I'm going to discard this guy.
All yes!
Right. I killed the fire vampire, finally. Thus his reckoning doesn't happen, but he still hits me for one.
Still.
So we're exactly where we were before, minus one fire vampire.
Solid.
Do you get to do anything as a consequence of killing this man?
Kill the enemy?
That's
no,
for
that's
encounters.
For encounters.
That's right, okay.
So
you're carrying every item in the game right now.
So instead, as a result of doing that, I had the sea encounter, which we already resolved.
Yes.
So I just time traveled and punched a vampire three times.
Here's that thing. Here is also this monster that goes in the bag.
And now we continue reckonings with any other monsters in the board.
Yes, we've done with monsters. No one else is at sea. So starting with Brandon Possessions.
All right. Should I activate Righteous because of that?
Yeah, do it.
I'm going to activate Righteous.
Nice.
Bring the fight to them. Oh. You feel invigorated as you burst into the room. Cult members scatter in all directions, but the authorities round them up without a single cultist escaping. The information they give you is highly illuminating. Advance the active mystery by one or gain two clues. Well, that didn't do anything about the monsters.
That's fine.
But let's advance the active mystery by one.
Let's do it.
It's only got 3-point mysteries. That's huge.
Yeah.
Two more to go.
But then I discard this card.
Aw.
So we're on conditions?
Righteous.
No, we're on possessions.
Possessions. Then I will...
Deal with your spells.
Yes.
Jeff.
No possessions.
Possessions.
None.
Possessions. Still nothing here.
Oh, that was a condition.
That's fine.
Oh, whatever. I did it.
Jeff, conditions.
Yeah, promise of power.
Yeah!
Paranoia, I gotta do a will check. Pass.
Nice.
Man.
Diana.
If only one of those dice could have been the promise of power.
My infection does nothing.
It's so bad.
I know!
I passed that one, and test my will. I got a lot of will, but that hasn't saved me in the past.
Will butt.
Huh?
That's a will butt. Yellow butt will.
Yellow. Don't distract Diana.
Yellow comma butt.
All your fucking.
I don't get it.
I don't either.
He said I got a lot of will, but.
Oh yeah. I got a lot of will butt.
Will butt.
It's like.
Stop.
You're good.
It's Wilbur's meaty brother.
Will butt.
Will butt. There's a lot of ham on that.
Do you have any conditions that you need to roll for?
Do.
Young man.
I will start with hunted. Test observations. Blast, I fail that. Jeez, I'll discard a clue.
Someone's gonna get policed.
Damn You gotta be kidding me.
Eldritch Horror.
There you
yeah.
go. Alright, and then I test Blessed. Not that it was any help there, but I keep it.
Okay. Back to the Mythos card.
Alright. If Doom advanced this round, retreat Doom by one.
Hmm. Wait, what's that last icon that we haven't done yet?
Oh, gates. Spawn gates.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
What happens when we run out of gates?
We just reshuffle.
Oh, okay.
San Fran is getting...
San Francisco will be forced to deal with a goat spawn.
A goat?
How strong is that thing?
Not very.
It's a normal sanity check.
Strength is minus two. Never mind, that guy's pretty nasty, actually.
Do we want to get rid of it?
It'll cost me valuable spells, but it might be worth it because we're starting to build up gates again, which is worrying me.
Yeah.
Green's not a bad color, but...
Yeah, he can probably shoot the goat.
Yeah, are you going to go... Are you?
I mean, I've got a lot...
He's got a long way to get there, but...
It's also a long way until green.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, well, last day. Next one is... Sydney.
Hello.
This could be more of a problem because it's red.
We have actually replaced Sydney with a skull.
It's true.
A ghoul.
It's pretty far away. It's red. I kind of want to kill that one, even though it's going to cost me goodies.
Diana could go for it.
It's not super far from that thing. Just...
Do we
want to
leave it?
Well, I mean, Diana could go after it this turn if she wanted to.
Is that reasonable?
Yeah, she's in good condition. She looks like she's ready for anything.
Yeah, absolutely. I like her face.
Thanks so much. Is it my turn?
No.
Okay. Who's going?
I don't know.
Well, that is...
Now the actual thing.
Now the event happens. Yeah. If Doom has advanced this round, retreat Doom by one.
Did it?
I don't think it did.
I am going to again try to rest on my turn, and then...
Wait. It's not your turn for a while.
I know. I'm just saying what I'm going to do.
We're just strategizing.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be able to go to that space.
That's fine. None of this matters.
Fair enough.
Herbie, are you gonna stay where you are?
No.
What? Where are you going?
Good question.
You should stay somewhere where I can get to you.
Oh, you're trying to get to me. Okay.
Yeah, I want to give you... Well, I guess you could come to where I am. I'm trying to give you these ritual candles.
Yeah, we're trying to get you these candles for
I should say an art room because I get spells that I'm...
Yeah, that's what I want to hear.
Okay, well, I will rest so I get blue back. And then, while I'm blessed, I will try the Ancient Tome. Actually, no, I'll test Observations of the Old Journal. That sounds more interesting. I pass, thanks to Blast.
Thank God. Literally.
Yeah. You decipher a passage of the journal that predicts the coming of Outer God Necrocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocorocoroc The messenger dwells in distant past and waits for us in our future.
It
lives within our dreams and watches us from alien stars. It hides in our houses of law and defiles our temples. The crawling chaos approaches wearing many masks, and soon we will all bow before an improbable warlock. Gain 3 clues and discard this card.
Ooh. Cool.
A little early in the timeline for Persona 2 to be happening.
A little. That wasn't bad. Alright, I'm done.
I just gotta wait on these encounters.
So wait, all you did was rest.
I rested and did
they did it.
Journal. That wasn't one
oh,
of
that's an action? Yeah, I didn't realize. Okay.
Yeah, no worries.
So yeah, I've just gotta wait on this encounter to roll back around, so I guess I'll just focus and then rest.
Yep.
I got
the focus is here. That's Cuppy.
Sorry, I use Cuppy.
That's Cuppy. Don't apologize to us. Apologize to Cuppy.
I can try to get a bit of madness when I rest. If on a 5 or 6, no success, but that's fine. Give me hearts and minds, please. That's it.
Diana's got a plan.
I'm resting.
Yeah.
Getting rid of this internal injury.
Good job.
Yeah!
Getting rid of this amnesia.
Oh, it's your face.
Oh, it's keeping my infection forever.
Yeah.
I guess I'll move to
God, that'd be a really great bumper sticker. Keeping my infection forever.
I am...
Oh, wait, yeah, can't you do that? Doesn't that get rid of more things? If you do more
yeah, things? But before I do that, I want to do Tome of Secrets and try to improve my lore.
Yeah.
Hmm.
So once per round, you may... Oh, wait.
What?
I was looking at the wrong thing. I'm doing Studious, not
yeah.
that. Test Brains -1. If you pass, improve 1 skill of your choice. Then flip this card. Hopefully it's good and not bad.
When has anything good ever happened?
One time, Herbie gave Diana a disease.
Yeah, and I had it for the whole game. I got a will back from resting. I just
sanity.
Samato.
Yeah, I just can't replenish my
health. I was talking to someone, and they were talking about the city of Novato in California, but I thought they were just saying Nevada wrong.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no. Look at all those ones.
Oh. The more you study, the more work erodes your stability, leads to sanity, unless you discard this card.
That's fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
But you still get the effect, right?
I do. Yeah. I don't care. I don't even want that sanity. I'm going to have to keep resting anyway to try to get rid of this infection. I'm going to improve my lore.
Great. Here is the bags.
Lore plus plus.
Lois Jr.
I'm going to move to Rome and focus.
Do it. Do it. I'm going to move to Arkham and trade with my new friend.
Hi.
Hello. I have these candles.
Oh, well, thank you. Would you like a clue?
I would love a clue.
Here, have two.
Thanks.
Good friends.
Anything else I should pass to you while I can pass?
That's a great question. Do you have any guns?
No, I'm not really weapon-y.
Fair.
Sorry.
That's fine. My turn is done.
All right. So there's a bunch of specific stuff I've been kind of hanging on to that I've never actually done. One of them is the treasure map, and the other is the...
Ooh, yeah.
The other thing?
Yeah.
But we've got a mystery, and I'm like right in there with it.
Yeah.
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 So...
And there's an expedition there for
So I was thinking,
relics.
Yeah, I'll move to the expedition and rest, because I'm kind of banged up due to the whole fire vampire incident.
Yeah.
Put your eyebrows
don't
back
look
down.
At
Put
me.
Your eyebrows
don't
down.
Don't look at me! Don't! Good.
That's just where my face goes.
Good.
And
she just got it back.
And those are my two, those are my two, like, you know.
Encounters!
I'm having an Arkham encounter.
Of course.
You
Good
are.
Kind of sick
I'm...
of reading these Arkham encounters.
I haven't read a duplicate yet.
Amid the cacophony
I have.
Of the train station.
That's a $5 word if ever I heard one. And back then, it went a long way. My ass with that.
You hear the fate sound.
Man, imagine what it'd be like to own a house.
Wow. I'll never know. Literally never. The fate sound of an arcane chant. You may spend one focus to follow this
There is
sound
a hermit crab
source.
On your head, sir.
Hermit crabs have their own house.
I don't have any focus.
Aww. Capitalism doesn't bother you at all.
Then I guess
that's it.
That's it.
Okay.
Just, that's the end of it.
Well, thanks, Arkham. Thanks for nothing.
I would like to encounter this portal, but I would like to do it right this time instead of wrong.
You could also instead do the selfish thing.
Which would be...
And just have the adventure
Go
encounter.
Home.
But I mean, don't we?
It's kind of important.
Don't we?
Yeah,
it's
a,
that's coming. Red's
yeah,
coming up.
Yeah, but I also always take a dark pact whenever I can.
I'm
so.
Gonna close the game.
Okay.
Oh, right. Yes.
Remember the board game we're playing.
One of the Yithians is incoherent, communicating only in occult gibberish. You learn that the creature swapped minds with a man and then died, leaving the person's thoughts trapped in this body. You try to understand what it is saying. Test your lore. You got a lot of those.
Testing my fucking patience is what they're testing.
Wow.
Here.
Wow.
That's a failure. I'm going to spend my focus again. Sorry, copy animals.
Would you like to entreat the die to the copy?
Yeah. Copy one. You have to have faith, like
I
George Michael.
Never have faith. That's a one.
That was a bad roll.
Going to be one.
So I fail.
You
this
did.
Close.
You just have to believe.
The
it.
Message means nothing to you, and you panic, gain a paranoia condition.
How
paranoia? You can't gain another. Good.
Get him another one.
No, you can't.
Oh, you
can't.
Oh, you cannot.
The game
right.
Closes.
Terrified, you try to force yourself back into your own body. Test.
Right.
Test will.
No, Squeaky. Squeaky, not Yiffian.
No.
That's not what it is for.
Look how strong you are.
If you fail, you succeed only in creating another hole in reality, spawn a gate. But you pass, so close the gate.
Good.
Yeah, thank God.
Get the fuck out.
Here.
I get a fucking clue. Give me that.
Oh, yeah.
Get a fucking clue.
Get a fucking clue.
Shangy?
I'm done.
I am in Shangy.
The government wants to close Shangy University.
No.
But you negotiate to stop them. Mm. Test shaky hands. Shangy hands.
It's my Shangy. My Shankies.
These are the shanks that I have instead of hands.
Shankai.
Don't close the fucking university.
Nice.
Impelling counter.
If you pass, you receive classes in return. Gain one talent condition and improve books.
Ooh. I think I remember that episode of Toxic Avenger.
What's your talent?
Let's see.
We're still trying to figure that out.
There was one snot-based guy who had just a wheel instead of a foot, and his move was that he would slowly run over the feet of the bad guys with the wheel, and they would go, ow! And they couldn't fight anymore because their one foot hurt.
Martial prowess.
Martial prowess, talent. When resolving a combat encounter, you may gain +3 strength during that encounter. If you do, flip this card before resolving the test.
Yeah.
An ancient spirit has possessed the body of a leper. You negotiate. I didn't think we still had leprosy in this age, but whatever.
Well, I mean, look at the infection.
He gave him leprosy. It's Fieldy Field. Fieldy Streams.
Fieldy Field.
I'm just Fieldy now.
Fields.
That was the old me.
You negotiate with the creature to leave.
Does it really say that?
Of course it does. Roll handshake.
Oh, a leper? You better just go away forever.
Oh, you did it.
The spirit does so in exchange for a favor. Gain one task, unique asset.
Nice.
I'm doing well for you.
So, before we move on, that's my treasure map location.
Yes!
Woo-hoo!
Flip this card. You come upon a small shrine and double-check your map. Surely this is the location the map indicates. Inside the shrine, you find a strange object wrapped in a silky cloth. Gain one artifact, then discard this card.
Your artifact is
Sword of Saint
Satchel Trial. Of the Voids. You cannot gain a Lost in Time and Space condition unless you choose to. You can look at the top gate in the gate stack and gain one clue if the gate matches the omen.
Oh, nice.
And your new thing that you got is Turning the Tide.
It's there.
I should get another clue with flip
at the end of the, at the end of the Mythos phase, if Doom advances this round or the Ancient One has awoken, you may spend clues equal to half investigators to flip this card.
Interesting.
I only need one more for that.
I'm having
a stroke?
At all times. I guess I'm going to have an Arkham encounter.
Oh, it's okay if you have one.
I'm not sure that I want to, but here we go.
You're ready to earn a new spell.
I was deliberating just having a regular city encounter.
One of the stained glass windows in the South Church features an angel reading strange runes from a scroll. The runes look familiar to you. Test your lore.
Yep, seen those before. Definitely runes. Fail.
Aww.
You're...
You cannot interpret the runes, but the angel's face has a more inhuman aspect now. Lose 2 sanity.
Oh. All right.
Fine. I guess that's fine. You're going to have a... What kind of encounter?
Expedition!
Ooh.
All right.
Adventure!
Buenos Aires.
No, that's that one. It's
you travel to a
Excuse me. I was just saying adventure.
You travel to a collection of towering wooden statues left by the Mapuche. Resolve the pass effect to disturb the Chamulu mule and dig up the ground, or resolve the fail effect to leave an offering for the dead. So you can dig them up or leave an offering.
You know what corpses love? Shovels.
Yeah, that's their favorite thing.
I played a lot of Darkest
Dungeon, so I'm probably gonna dig it up.
The large statues attack you. Test strength.
Yes! Combat encounter.
Great.
I shoot them.
I'm not strong enough.
Wait.
I do have.
Yes, that's fine.
Clues.
Can I interest you in information?
I have clues.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
It's five!
I get the crap kicked out of me by some statues.
If you fail, your unconscious body is dragged back to the city
for
one injury condition.
Bye!
No health loss, oddly.
Bye.
Yeah, no health loss. So, I don't know. Well,
I've already peaked this turn, so I can't tell you what horrible thing it actually
leg
is.
Injury.
The adventurer moves to the pyramid. Excuse me, the expedition moves to the pyramids.
Alright. Advance the omen.
We have two red gates.
Monster surge, two monsters each for those red gates.
Holy crap.
It's fine, I'm gonna nuke them.
Hey, good news guys, I closed that red gate instead of going on.
Also, he has a gun.
I have a gun and a knife. And
so,
a third gun.
Over here in Sydney, we've got a Zambi. And the Star Vampire.
Yeah.
When this monster is spawned, advance the omen by one, unless investigators, as a group, spend two clues. Thank you.
Oh no.
And in the Himalayas.
It's fine. I got this.
Up.
It's fine.
We get.
I'm very powerful.
A flying polyp.
My violin.
You have martial prowess.
My violin echoes in other worlds.
Look at your ripped back.
It's fucked up.
Jacked.
That's how I play the violin.
And here we go. For centuries, the men from the mosque of Ibn Tulun have stood against the servants of Nefren Ka. Now they travel the world to undo the Black Brotherhood's evil. The Ulama of Ibn Tulun. Each investigator resolves one effect of his choice. Recover one health and one sanity. Discard one impairment token. Or discard one illness, injury, or madness condition.
Can you read that again? Or...
You can choose on when it gets to you to recover one health and one sanity, discard one impairment, or discard one injury, illness, or madness.
I'm discarding
impairment
this.
To like the -1/-2 tokens.
I'll discard that leg injury that I got for
blood.
Robbing
I'm just gonna get sanity.
Your girl can rest again. What up? Where would you like this?
You have seen the back of my paranoia card. Should I get rid of that, or should I just deal myself?
If you like ever being in a city, you should get rid of that.
I hate people.
Yeah, just live in the
woods.
You
really do with that one.
Just live in the woods.
Yeah, just live near the statues that knock this guy unconscious.
Those guys are awesome.
Can I have a sanity, please?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks. Cool. It's all right.
That's it.
All right.
Investigator.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Let's do this.
Hello.
Let's win the game.
I'm going to focus on winning the game. I guess I'm going to, since no one else is doing it, I'm going to take that fucking Derringer.
Cool.
Even though I'm in the Amazon.
Like, whoa, cool.
Someone just left this here?
That's
nice.
My turn.
It is replaced with a Arcane Assistant. Roll one additional die when resolving a lore test for a spell.
That's good.
Yeah, it's nice. I think I want that.
I'm casting Banishment.
Is that going to get rid of all those guys?
Maybe. It could get rid of all or none of them.
Okay.
Let's
it could also
out.
Add two.
Yeah,
it could also add some.
Four monsters.
That would be so good. Oh, shucks. Two more successes are in here. They're in my hands.
I'm the psychic.
Well, what is it going to be?
I'm sorry.
But
these are both successes.
Yeah!
Get out of here, you stupid monsters!
All of them? Oh, wow, that was a fucking achievement for that.
Wait, how are you doing?
3+. The magic works to great effect. Discard any number of monsters on that space.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Yes.
Get the fuck out.
Give those to Brandon.
Ooh.
Put them in the Pikachu bag.
No, not into the evil jar!
Now what?
Now,
move there.
Yeah, do
move
it.
There.
We need to close these gates.
Yeah, we're actually going to take a 4-point hit from this thing.
Oh, that will end the world.
Yeah, it will.
Your turn, Bose.
Cool. I'm going to do this thing. I'm going to move, and I'm going to use this action to look at the top gate in the gate stack. Gain one clue if it corresponds to the current omen.
It doesn't.
Cool crap. Okay.
Good job.
I need clues. I'm done.
Yeah, you do. I will... Can I look at your character sheet?
Mine?
Yeah.
Sure.
Would you like to learn about observation?
Yes, I'd love to learn about
observation. Or will?
Will.
Okay.
Can you improve lore?
Yes, I can do that.
Okay.
I just have to be where you are.
I mean, I'm not ever going to be near you again, but...
No, but that's definitely a thing that I can do.
Yeah, just like in theory that could happen.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I asked you.
Where's the skill bag?
I think Diana has it.
I do. These are my skills.
Okay. Okay, then I am going to go... I'll go to Austin. I'm going to move to Space 6.
Thanks for giving the backstory.
Okay.
They live here.
Alright. So I'm going to maybe do something a little unorthodox. I'm going to focus, and I think I'm actually going to go over here.
Hello.
Because I want to get that clue, and if I can, I'm going to flip this. Because that seems more useful than trying to fight all three of those guys.
Yeah.
I'll be the judge of that.
Okay. What?
You turn.
Yeah, do it.
I will get a boat.
And well, you're keeping Arco? They're all waving you off.
I'm just going to the other spell so you don't get too excited.
And they're like, wait, hi! Alright,
your turn.
Encounters.
Adventure!
I'm going to go on an adventure.
Do it.
Yeah.
I have an adventure encounter in the Amazon.
Oh, then I get you one of these, I think.
What does that do?
It's an expedition thing, so there's specific cards. Here, Diana.
Yay! The Amazon!
That's all it says.
Why is that funny?
As
I love this game.
You slip into a deep trance and touch the odd stone, the jungle around you subtly changes in appearance.
This isn't going to be a fight, is it?
You look for hints regarding this new jungle terrain. Test your eyeballs.
Thanks, Professor.
No one actually fights in this game. Oh nice. My goodness.
You're in some other dimension.
What a fucking brainiac.
You use... Here's your reward. You use your arcane skills to return home. Test a book. Your one book.
You know, your one dice book that you have. Seems to get you into a lot of situations where your terrible lore kicks you in the head.
The fail.
Yeah!
Good.
Pass, idiots.
The fail condition was strength. If you pass, you wake up back in the jungle next to a strange item. Gain one artifact.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Saint Jerome.
Focus.
Saint Jerome.
To gain the stone calendar unique asset.
Nice.
And I'm going to do that.
Okay, well, I will get you the stone calendar and your artifact.
Saint
complete
Jerome.
This adventure, fuckers.
Saint Jerome.
Wow.
In this card from the deck, you may move the omen counterclockwise by one without advancing doom.
Which actually don't helps us, but
bad.
Interesting.
Okay, so I got this for nothing. Good.
Wow. Crystal the Elder thing. Smithos card effects cannot cause you to lose health or sanity.
That's super good!
Nice.
I'm closing a portal.
Wait.
Adventure. Ritual at the final hour. Cosmic alignment. The eclipse has come. The earth lies in its shadow. The ancient powers have been invoked, and their magic must be brought against the darkness. When this card enters play, place the adventure token on Arkham. As an encounter, an investigator on Arkham may perform a ritual to ward the portal created by the eclipse. Books minus one. So that sounds like it.
Oh, I should have stayed there.
All you guys, fucking professors.
What if I actually stayed there and focused instead? How does everyone feel about that?
Yeah, I think you did that. I do believe
I have
that's
it on video.
Happened.
I can see that as being a thing that you would do.
Yeah.
You have to spend a clue, but you're fine.
Yeah, that's
and
fine.
And discard a spell.
Discard a spell?
Yeah.
I've literally never played this game.
Yeah. Mm.
Okay, well, never mind then. I don't need... Well, I guess I could stay there and get spells. That makes the most sense.
I could rewind... If we're rewinding time, I could rewind time and just not go to Blizzard.
Yes, that makes a lot of sense. Maybe it makes more sense.
I feel like with the long relationship Herbie has with Arkham, it's right. If
absolutely, 100%.
I will instead then focus and attempt to buy stuff instead of moving and buying a ticket.
I love this game and our freeform approach
to it.
Yeah.
An arcane assistant, thank you.
Well, if we had started playing at 3 in the afternoon, I would be fine with just playing.
Hey, it's Arcane Scholar. I'll probably get him to next turn.
Alright. I'm closing Portal.
Portal. Where'd my card go?
It's Derby's Creamland again.
No!
Don't say that.
Oh, you're strictly.
Do you remember the name of the theme song for that
like
level?
A penis thing.
Cream greens.
Cream greens.
Fuck my
Bardens. You are strictly admonished that in the city of Ulthar, no man may kill a cat. As a result, you see the city is filled with cats. Everybody has a cat.
Humans aren't what keep cats in check.
If you know the language, you can communicate with these highly intelligent creatures. Test lore.
That's their natural predator.
Did you know that the word for cat in ancient Egyptian and ancient Chinese is the exact same? It's pronounced meow.
The cats are pleased to chat and share useful secrets, gain two clues. When the topic of food is brought up, dozens of cats take an interest. A crowd of A crowd of hungry felines surround you. Become delayed unless you spend one health.
Holy shit, they really are gonna eat you.
I'm not getting delayed, I got stuff to do.
Here,
chew me up this arm.
Take this infected arm, I don't need it anymore.
If you spend the health, you feed the cats your rations and go hungry yourself. Close this gate.
Our way's way cooler.
Pretty good.
Close the gate, though, that's awesome.
Yeah, that's great.
I have a resmerch encounter.
I got stuff.
Yeah.
I do that thing that I did.
Yep.
Yeah.
Ow. Careful, there's a table there.
Hey.
What kind of a place are you in?
You're
in
wilderness. Wilderness.
This cavern collapsed thousands of years ago. Your excavations reveal ritual carvings that you think correspond to modern cults. Test observation minus one.
Not this one. This one. I need a clue.
Yeah.
Damn it. I'm going to focus. Yeah. It's a... But
do you want to spend one?
Huh?
Do you want to spend
one? No, I need three to turn the tide.
Do you want to spend one, though?
Huh?
Do you want to spend one?
Wait, as part of the quest thing? Or, like, after I failed the roll, or...
Do you want to spend one in order to reroll and get a success?
And get a fail and spend it.
You might, but you might also succeed.
I don't. I don't.
Alright. You contemplate how long the Worshippers of Cthulhu have waited for their master. Lose one sanity.
Okay. Oh, so bad. I thought you were saying it was going to be something really bad.
No, but the wind would have been good.
Where are you?
What are we doing? I'm at sea. No, I'm not. I'm at Austin.
No, you got beat up by
I'm having a research encounter of my own in the live music capital of the world.
Oh, I've been there.
The cult of Cthulhu anticipated your arrival. A cultist monster ambushes you.
Fight it.
Really?
Yes. All right.
Yeah, fight?
Minus one.
I'm fucking hacking my way through the Amazon and no one will fight me? You're in Austin, Texas, and they're fucking throwing down?
I guess.
I went to 6th Street.
I think I'm still in the airport. Well, I get beat up for one. Now what?
Checks are pretty harsh.
If you do not defeat it, you can't recall how you escaped. Gain an amnesia condition.
No!
And move this clue to the nearest sea.
No, my face!
Which I think is where I am.
That's fine, yeah.
Now I have double clue.
Take a peek at it once you've read it.
Sure.
I'm having a research encounter as well, but at sea.
Oh, the sound an eyeball makes.
Right. Yes.
Sea!
At the highest point of the island, the stones seem to be organized in a particular pattern. Observation minus one.
Boy, I hope this works. It did not work. Boy, I hope this works. It worked.
Yeah. Thank you.
Pass, you see a central stone is marked with an elder sign. Gain this clue and one additional clue.
Well, that's convenient.
Nice.
All right. So, here we go. Whenever I gain a clue from a research encounter, I'm going to put one Eldritch token on this card. Then I may flip this card, which, I guess we'll just leave another one there, but I also gain two. Okay. That means I gain two of these guys. I'm going to flip Know Thy Enemy with five tokens on it.
Okay. I'll resolve this first. It's fine.
All right. 5 plus, advance the active mystery by 2.
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah!
Alright.
Read the card.
Yes.
Know thy enemy. All the research you have done up till now has led up to this singular truth about the Ancient One. With this new realization, you have a new weapon with which to fight.
Good. Alright, so we have to try awesome. The Mythos phase, but then yes. We'll be two mysteries in.
Your amnesia is terrifyingly bad.
Great. Kill me.
I've yet to have you draw, like, look over those and be like,
your illness, I was kind of like, sure. Okay. It's on me now, right? I'm doing an adventure.
Since they do.
Adventure!
I have to test books minus one, and if I pass, I can discard a spell on the Cthulhu. Okay. Books minus one.
Yeah! Pass.
I will discard a clue, and I will discard a spell.
So many spells.
And complete the adventure. When the adventure is completed, advance the active mystery by one.
Sorry. Yeah. Maybe you want to wait until next turn.
It'll roll over to the other one.
Yeah,
that's how these things work.
Well, no, I mean, if you didn't do the adventure this turn.
No, I already rolled good.
Yeah, but we can roll it over.
Yeah, we're fine.
Yeah, fine. We'll just roll it over to the next thing.
Yes,
yeah.
And close one gate of the active investigator's choice.
God, yes.
Which one do we want to get rid of? We're currently
this one is hard to get to.
Yeah.
And the guy kind of sucks. Well.
Yeah, that guy's huge.
Yeah, kill him. Kill the gate, rather.
Go.
Okay. Cool.
Cool.
And there are no further adventures.
Yep.
Yay.
Thank you, Jeff, for pursuing that quest line so that Herbie could do something.
You're welcome. All right.
Mythos.
Rotary dial.
Okay. Blue, I don't think we actually have blues, do we?
No blues. No blues.
We're getting blue tonight.
Just the green?
Reckoning. Possessions.
No, we start with monsters.
Monsters!
So starting from this end of the board, because I'm over here. The zombie, of course, turns into the zombie horde epic monster.
Of course.
Someone take care of...
That guy's got
there's nothing. Nothing else.
Nobody else says anything.
That's great.
I'll get it out.
No, I've got it here in my special epic monster bag.
If anybody
is anyone at sea?
No.
I'm at sea.
Place an Eldritch token there.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, well, I had to go get that clue in order to... use my secret power.
Possessions, starting with... Oh, I pulled it out the very first one. Wow.
Nice.
Shut up. Possessions, starting with you.
Stone calendar. The alignment of the stars is right. As the stars align, the calendar begins to glow, projecting arcane runes into the air. Decrypting the runes without proper cipher requires intense mental concentration. Spend one clue or test will minus... two. I'm gonna spend this clue. I think, just on a whim.
I'm glad. I like that it gives you the option.
Yeah. If you pass or spend the clue, you're able to crack the code and speak the arcane words. Improve one skill of your choice. Then flip this card.
You should maybe do lore.
Doesn't seem to keep coming up.
Give him the skill of
strength.
Do you have any other possessions?
No, sir. That's
possessions. Possessions. Mm-hmm. No possessions here. Possessions.
Nope.
Possessions.
I got my thing.
Your spells. Conditions.
Conditions, yes, deal. Promise of power. Nothing.
Damn.
No, they canceled them.
Conditions.
Nope.
Conditions. Mm-hmm. I have amnesia.
Shit balls.
No, amnesia.
I hate you.
I fail.
I'm sorry.
You cannot fathom how someone could comprehend the arcane scribbles that fill your journals and notes. Oh my god, the expression on the guy here in the back is terrific. Oh, he's like Hank Hill going like, For days now, you have tried to decipher your own handwriting, but you have lost hope of ever understanding the words again. Impair books, handshakes, and will, then discard this card.
Oh... that's good.
Wow, that sucks ass.
That's fine.
I gave a pretty accurate description of that.
I've never done it.
Oh my god.
That's okay.
This is a very distressed Hank Hill.
Ah.
He's not having a good time, for sure.
Ah.
Cthulhu's and Cthulhu accessories.
Conditions. Conditions.
I have a couple. Let's see.
Same.
That's fine. And then blessed. Oh, drat.
Oh, drat.
Oh, no.
Farewell to the blessed. That's all right, what's next to the logo?
Barbed wire from Risk of Rain. Portals.
Portals. Give us some portals.
Gats.
Antarctica.
Wait, but Mythos didn't trigger, right? Shouldn't that blow up now?
Yeah. Oh, it should.
Before the gates spawn.
It should. How
so
many
it's
gates?
Two. One. Two.
Yeah, so we take two
doom. Two doom. That's fine. We're fine. We're going to win. Yeah. Probably.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah. We got
it. All right, so what portals do we get? We went one on Antarctica, and then he's shuffling the rest.
So one on Antarctica.
Yeah. Here's where Antarctica is.
Receives.
It is there.
From the depths of the bag.
Blue's bad. Do we want to discard it?
The Hound of Tyndalos.
Yeah, they're both blues, which I really want to discard, but I only have two spells left, and they're big ones.
In London,
I think we could
we
probably
encounter?
Survive leaving them up.
Okay, I'll leave them up then.
A witch.
A witch.
No, we,
she's
we
sexy.
Go into failure at the next two
look
turns
at her
from now.
Boob.
If,
why is it out?
Willow just like put super
your,
side boob.
Put your boob away.
Alright, what is the rest of the Mythos card?
It says, you insist that you cannot leave. You have left your things in your hotel, but the priest tells you there is no time. You have to go now and never look back. Overabundance event. Each investigator discards all but one of his items, trinkets, allies, tasks, and spells.
Joke's on you. I've got nothing. Oof.
Yeah, this sucks ass.
Oh, so you... I don't
basically,
know.
You get one of each kind.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I do nothing.
I have everything in the world.
Did you include clues?
No.
Okay, thank God.
It's about
tasks and spells, but no.
It's about improving yourself, not acquiring things.
You're covered.
Unless you're playing Eldritch Horror.
I was hugging Polo on the couch because I love him.
Okay. Jesus fuck.
I'm very hairy.
Item. Oops, sorry.
Are you guys ready to solve the active
yes.
mystery?
Yep.
Our final mystery of the game is. Watching the stars.
Aww.
From the sunken city of
Yahoo! You said that already.
Phila rises to fulfill her destiny. Daughter of Cthulhu, she will give birth to the reincarnation of her father should his body ever be destroyed.
Nice.
When this card enters play, spawn the Cthulhu epic monster on space 12.
Fuck.
At the end of the Mythos phase, if it has been defeated, solve this mystery.
I just threw my gun away.
That's...
You don't need it.
Like, I haven't used my gun all day.
You don't need it.
She gets punched for 1 point by advancing the active mystery by one.
Actually, she gets punched by two.
Oh, two? Oh,
yeah, that's how that works.
What do we have to do?
She has toughness equal to active investigators plus two, so she has 8 health total,
shit.
6 now. She has a 4 horror score. You do will minus 1 to fight her. She punches for 2, but her test is strength minus 2. Where's space 12, do we think? Yeah.
Fuck.
She's,
Well, I hope that this fucking crystal is going to be real useful in the final battle.
Yeah, me too. Can't wait.
Instead of my guns that
I've
used all session.
Why did you throw it in the
I've never used it since this.
All right, is Diana the active investigator? Is
she
that what
is.
We're doing?
This is your fucking responsibility now.
Save the day.
Yeah, I can't help with that.
You can... So, going to Tokyo has shown to yield results in dealing damage to monsters.
Yes.
Okay.
Good at punching
so,
boss,
well,
that's really
I was thinking, like, oh, but it won't do anything to a boss monster.
So,
but
discard effects won't
Godzilla
affect
a
it, but
they
stuff that's like
movie.
Deal damage.
Okay.
They made
will.
Tokyo a place where you fight monsters.
Oh, I thought it
was
well.
To
learn
no, they're super good at destroying monsters, it turns out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I can get to Shanghai right now.
I don't think Kung Fu ever beat Godzilla.
I mean, I've never
unless Jet Jaguar was doing Kung Fu.
I mean, there was the movie that had Jet Jaguar in it.
I improved my influence, and it's your turn.
Jet Jaguar.
Rest and focus.
Okay. I will...
I bet Jet Jaguar could save this from Godzilla.
I bet. Let's form up.
Hey, Barrett.
I am gonna move away.
Bye.
okay. No, seriously, what would be a good idea for me to do where, like...
Improve skills of someone who's going to go punchy.
What are you going to do, Herbie?
Yeah, just do that.
That's a good question, because I lost, like, all of my crap.
Same.
Right, I have one strength. I guess try to find a spell I might can use to poke.
Okay, then I'm going to move to your... Wait, I can't. I'm hampered. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to... Ah, God. There were clues everywhere. Now they're gone. Foiled. Man, I'm not doing so well here. Why don't I move to... Arkham and Focus. That'll be it.
Okay.
Please move me to Arkham. Sidebirds. Thanks.
So... Maybe I can get something from this treasure map that'll help?
Yes!
I'm on the space, and no one ever wants to come back to the space.
Yes!
That space. However, there's no actual harm done in being here right now. So, is there anything in the, No, there's no... there are no items.
Yeah, no, there's, at like, all. No guns in those shops.
Okay, so I can't...
All in the hands of dead orphans.
So... it turned into deep ones, thanks to the experimentations of MI5.
So I think I'll rest and focus is all I can do here.
Just passing the buck.
I'm where I want to be.
Yeah, yeah.
All
right. Cool.
And I can't even use my cat burglar action or my moving people action, so...
I will dig for a spell. I find a spell, but I lose a sanity.
That's just any spell?
The first spell up that's not Flesh Ward.
You get Feed the Mind. TigerCrush.
I'm gonna move to the city and I'm gonna use my power to the ritual dagger from the discard pile.
Cool.
I have a Shanghai encounter.
Shanghai, Shangy. A man with a loudly ticking watch offers to help you in exchange for spying on the Communist Party. You may gain a dark pact condition to improve one skill of your choice.
Oh, that's not very good at all for your character.
You do not gain the condition. The well-dressed man warns you that he's always watching. Gain the paranoia condition.
I mean, I accept it.
Paranoia. I have a research.
Oh yeah, I've heard of this. Paranoia.
What's the worst thing a dark pact can do to us at this point?
Research.
Kill all of us.
Yeah, literally. Please.
We stand a chance of winning the game.
Yeah.
No. Research. Research.
You should show... Show him your paranoia.
Do I care?
He'll be like, oh, it's not that bad.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Horrifying.
Seems fine. Seems good.
That's like literally the worst possible thing I could imagine for your character.
Do I just lose all my tokens?
Exactly.
An old man has locked himself in a cell in the wilds because he fears becoming a deep one.
Sir.
You speak to him in the final stages of the change. lose one sanity.
Okay.
You listen carefully as he describes what he sees. Test eyeballs minus one. This is the worst research encounter.
There have been some really bad ones.
Ooh.
Four, because I really need a magnifying glass.
Nothing happens.
You just changed.
Presumably, one day he becomes a deep one.
Like tomorrow.
You I have an Arkham encounter.
Herbie, give me a clue at some point.
Arkham.
No, I mean like...
Oh, we like there.
From you. Because I have Turning the Tide, and that sounds like a good card.
I'll give you a
and
book.
I just need a clue.
The police ask you to examine a book they seized in a recent arrest. Test your lore.
For your
Nope.
Fail.
The text proves to be an indecipherable mess of disturbing images. Lose one sanity and gain a hallucinations condition.
I'm sure it's fine. Your turn.
I'm just having a regular sea encounter, despite the presence of the clue, because I need to have a location encounter.
Okay. A sailor with a pale complexion and bulbous features holds up an odd item. His malformed hands can barely hold it, but he's willing to offer it to you as part of a bargain. You may gain an agreement condition to gain one artifact.
Hell yeah.
Alright.
I don't see why not.
Alright. Your artifact is...
The daughter and mother of Cthulhu is on the board. Everything goes at this point.
Okay.
Hallucinations, not like this.
Good. Sorry. Your goody is...
Are you getting him an agreement?
Yeah, I'm looking.
Cultus de Gulis. You may spend sanity to gain clues if you test lore successfully.
Agreement.
Okay. There's my agreement, and can you look at this? No?
Oh, well, no. I did it now.
Alright. Now I've resolved this, so now my treasure map is complete. Alright. As you enter the massive underground library that was marked on the map, you are amazed
under the ocean
by the sheer volume of information that must be contained within these tomes. Gain one tome unique asset, improve lore, and then discard this card. So now I'm also a wizard. Hello, fellow wizards.
Are you a wizard?
Tome unique. Your tome unique will be the cryptic text.
What does that do?
Cryptic. Action. You attempt to decipher a cryptic passage of the text. Test lore. If you pass, you uncover secrets that could alter the fate of humanity. Flip this card. So I think I know what I'm doing next turn.
Moving to Arcana.
Yes! Get out of the sea!
I'm gonna have an Arcana encounter.
How do these work? Is it we end our turn?
Restricted section.
No,
yes, you have to move library. You study an esoteric term, tome. Gain one incantation spell.
Oh no.
Your spell is... Wither!
Ooh. Yeah. You try to decode a note written in the margin. Test books. You're awesome at books. I'm the book guy.
I'm quite good at it.
Good. All done. That's it. Free spell. Not even tough. I'm gonna have an encounter here with Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires.
I hope it's a gun encounter because I threw my gun in the garbage.
Oh my god.
Where an orphan can find it later.
You find a gun in the garbage, get one gun asset.
Go to jail.
You visit the university's former librarian and find that he owns many ancient parchments and scrolls. Test lore minus one.
This game can fucking eat it.
Thanks for coming to my house, Jeff.
Man.
Why don't you roll good?
I don't know!
I don't.
You discover a terrible set of runes. Discard half of your spells.
Alright. Oh no!
Get on it!
Mythos.
If this vision is true, you have confronted the Dark Pharaoh many times over the course of many lives. Each incarnation has been preparing you for this final battle. Omen advances.
Dong.
Dong, dong, never die.
Oh, that's
Reckoning.
Oh no.
Monsters. This guy's got nothing because he's just an idiot.
Oh, wait, I have an agreement.
We're all gonna die.
We're all gonna die.
Yeah.
So, first monsters.
Someone tells me that the bride and son and daughter of Cthulhu is gonna have a reckoning.
Anybody cursed?
No.
Okay.
Nope.
I don't even know what curses are.
Someone give me a die roll and don't roll a one or a two.
Is this
good?
I rolled a three.
Okay, the zombie horde does not advance doom for us. What does that one do?
Hey, a deep one monster ambushes the nearest investigator. That's you.
It's you, gun haver.
Beat it.
I don't own a gun.
Oh.
What if I got a shiny crystal instead?
What about this witch?
That's
the card.
She's fucking hot. Will. What? You said it.
Well, you started not like that. I said it as an observation. You said it as like a frat boy, so.
I'm gonna check my
Did
will.
You say like a frappe?
like a frappe.
Oh, yeah.
It's a Spanish frappe.
I fail all of my will checks, so I lose 2 sanity.
Okay.
You didn't need it.
Yeah.
You have the crystal, you're good.
Thanks. Now I'm gonna do strength minus 1. I get plus 2 for my ritual dagger. And my standard
Derringer will add 1 die roll.
And yeah, so this is a 5 now.
Bang. Nice.
Three successes, I'm gonna shoot him
that
to death.
You killed him.
I have bad news though, because the Hound of Tyndalos moves to the nearest space containing an investigator, and then you immediately encounter
him. Hello, no!
Why did I call my gun away?
Well, I hope I don't go completely insane.
Oh, yeah.
If you do, then we can go visit you in a sanitarium.
You can take my gun that I don't own anymore. Successes. Wow. Eat my ass.
Wow.
He's trying to.
That was the name of my last Bloodborne character. I'm not even joking.
Bro. I hate your
Calm
stream.
Down, Wilbutt.
Good. Shoot.
Oh.
I can't. If I had, you know, if I had my my blunderbuss, this would be an ultimate success.
You still have your Derringer.
I know, it doesn't help me at all. This is a 3 now. I deal 2 damage to him.
Mm. And okay. So you take a damage.
Take odd damage back.
Alright, well, he gets 2 damage put on him then, right?
Here's
mm-hmm. Yep.
That's my damage.
Great. You can fight him again later.
What'd she do?
Okay, do we... Yes, we've already...
That's what she made.
She spawned the D-boy. Alright, is anyone at sea?
No.
Okay, good.
I'm at sea, oh, yeah, but my space already has an Eldritch.
Of course. You're just stuck in the Bahamas. There's no Mythos card.
Not all these books.
Possessions, starting with Fieldy.
No possessions.
No.
Possessions.
No.
Possessions?
Like usual nonsense.
Okay.
Work on that?
Possessions.
Conditions.
I have a condition. Test my brains.
Please proc that power. Proc the power.
I would love that to happen.
God, that would be great.
Nothing happens to me.
Invisible.
Yeah. Yes. Rower. Pop power.
Condition.
Oh, no. It's time to die. It's time to die. Dark contract.
Woo! That's probably
contract
fine.
Didn't seem half bad when he decided to sign. Now
he's an idiot. I'm tired of them.
No. I mean, the pact part is fine. It's the dark side that you didn't notice.
Reading the fine print, you notice that you are a fool to think this was a fair trade. Gain a dark pact.
Yes!
But I can look at that one.
Roll a die. On a roll of 1, activate the dark
pact. Nice!
This game is awesome.
I love
oh
it!
Oh my god!
Scott, why don't you waste your fucking...
No, I want to just get the clue.
Yeah, just take the clue.
Take the clue.
Here you go. I hope it's the one that gives everybody else a dark pact.
Pact with Yogg-Sothoth.
Oh yeah.
Blasphemous power takes hold of you, forcing you to carry out the desires of the lurker at the threshold. Spawn 1 gate for each spell you have, then advance the omen by 1.
Oh.
We have Pelugas, so we activate the final.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did you advance Doom?
Uh-huh.
It was advance Omen.
But the Omen will advance Doom, so you advance the Omen too. Yeah.
Sorry.
That agreement was a great idea, you guys.
Yeah.
This is the second time you put us in this situation.
Alright, so what happens now? Do we still keep...
Did everyone finish their possessions? What about your promise of power?
Now it's condition.
Yeah, conditions.
Yes!
Yo!
Solidifying the barrier, you cannot imagine how, but tears in reality have begun to disappear. The wounds in time and space have healed. Discard each monster on a space containing a gate. Then discard all gates on the game board. Discard.
Can we rewind? Can we do that in the other order?
Yes.
That'll actually save us from the final mystery catching up to us, hopefully.
I hope so. So this one has 3, including... Wait.
It's every...
They're all gone.
No, wait. Let me read the card.
Discard each monster on a gate.
Containing a gate.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Cool. Peace out, all y'all.
Then all gates are destroyed.
Loves it.
So the epic one stays there.
Yeah.
Yes.
Immune to discard.
Don't give me those. I don't... What?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It's also gone.
I'm confused.
Do we continue with the Mythos card?
Mm-hmm. Probably pause at the end of Reckoning to do the final mystery. I mean, not the final mystery, but the
Cthulhu's gonna spawn. Is it? We have to finish the mystery and then deal with him.
I guess we do. When do we do Cthulhu's thing? Is the question at the end of Reckoning? I guess as soon as possible.
What do you mean? When do we do Cthulhu's thing?
When is it?
Still, is it?
Where's zero?
I thought it was at zero. Oh, it's. I thought it was.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it
is. I thought it was at 1.
Okay.
Right. So. At last, the time has come. The deep ones have broken the elder sign that kept their master asleep. Cthulhu rises again. Madness fills the dreams of every living thing. When 3 mysteries have been solved, Cthulhu rises from the sea, spawning the epic Cthulhu monster on Space 3. When Cthulhu is defeated, final mystery solved, investigators win the game.
Okay.
Madness from the sea. When an investigator moves into a space containing an Eldritch token, they become delayed, lose 1 sanity, and place 1 sanity token on this sheet. Each time Doom would advance, place 1 sanity token on the sheet. Reckoning. Each investigator loses one sanity for each sanity token on the sheet. Ooh. Then, if all investigators have been eliminated, investigators lose the game. What a slow burn of a game over condition this is. Yeah, my goodness.
Also, by far the slowest one.
Well, here we go.
I have Turning the Tide.
Do I continue to read this?
Yes.
We should turn that tide.
Everyone needs to lose their sanity as quickly as possible.
Bungates.
What? We just got rid of them.
London.
Oh boy, London gets a...
This please stop. Put a cultist.
Haunting Vyaki. He moves to the nearest investigator and they become delayed.
No!
On second thought,
yeah.
You know what?
I didn't oops hear anything.
Sounds like a cultist to me.
Yeah! So when you face a cultist, you lose two sanity now.
Good. That's good for me.
Yeah, it's great. Let's go crazy.
There's the other gate.
The other gate is wrong.
I'm not re-rolling this one because it's a giant penguin.
I'll get
lovely
rid of it. I'm just banishing it
by penguin.
But the penguin goes to Antarctica.
Oh, okay.
Events, visions of past lives. The lead investigator tests brains.
Penguin.
Then she improves a number of skills equal to her test result.
Wow.
Jeez. What the? Holy shit!
God in heaven!
Five
straight. I'm so dead.
Isn't that paranoia? Clear them all.
Go yeah, fight. It will.
It won't because I have so many brains.
Can I see Cthulhu? Where is he?
Oh, I'll get him.
What's his fucking ability like?
He's super great, I bet.
Okay.
I bet he's real beatable.
I'm lead investigates.
Maybe if I had a gun to use against him.
Well,
actually, doesn't he not spawn until the...
No, we have to beat his daughter.
Oh, okay, so we have to fight her.
Yeah.
So that's not a thing that's
I still want to see him, though.
Sure.
Herbo, yeah. Can you give me a clue this turn?
Herbo. Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right, cool. I'm just going to do a normal move and a rest. And I'm gonna get a Samatar. Samatar.
Wait, so we solve the final mystery and then we have to fight Cthulhu?
And then Cthulhu rises.
Okay.
I mean, that's assuming that we can even beat this chick without dying.
We totally can.
Yeah, sure.
I have to go around this way, basically, to do
it. One monster, which is the nearest investigator, toughness.
My hands can't hold all of these nugs.
What?
Oh, God. Four will check? I can't. I will go insane before I even get to lay hands on it.
That was really good.
You better rest.
There's thanks.
I'll just wait around.
Cthulhu, a nap. Cthulhu is a 5-4 with toughness equal to investigators plus 3.
Easy.
Yeah.
My blunderbuss, I can potentially take him out.
Yeah, mouth. You just put it in his mouth and done.
I don't have it anymore because I have this. This.
Mm-hmm.
Bustin'.
Oh, by the way, you lose sanity if you replace the lost sanity on the ancient one sheet.
Bustin'.
So much for the slow burn.
Yeah, that's
nice. That won't be a slow burn at all once you spawn.
I'm wondering what's up with this research encounter up here.
Yeah, really? That's really good.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a focus.
Cool.
So, I'll do the smartest thing I can, which is to focus.
Yeah.
And then test lore.
Yeah.
Let's test lore, everyone.
I'd rather not.
Oh no, time to get rid of that focus.
There you go.
Alright.
What's
the
in the box?
Cryptic text. You notice a single letter at the bottom corner of each page. As you write them down in order, resolve one of the effects of your choice. I may spend one sanity to improve one skill of my choice, or I can gain a boon. I guess I'll gain a boon. Oh, no, but I lost a sanity. I guess I better put that on Cthulhu.
Yep.
Wait, does that happen for any sanity loss? I thought it was only specific sanity loss.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, I don't.
What was it?
I was kind of hoping.
Yeah.
To hasten the arrival of Cthulhu.
Well, but, yeah.
I still think we could win.
Well, but if you get eliminated, then that does accelerate things.
Yeah.
Okay.
Was your turn, so my turn?
I was kind of hoping that would do something
choo
more.
Choo.
Okay.
Wait, can I make a clue?
Yeah, give him a clue.
Okay, I'll just partially choo-choo and I got rid of Hunted finally, and I will give you. Do you need just one or two health?
Just one.
Okay, just one then.
Yay. Find out what it does.
Well.
Find a gun. Go to this gun store.
I'm gonna burn the lodge researcher so that we can get a new fucking item in this shop.
Congrats, you found an axe.
Yeah!
What's this all about?
It's an axe.
You can burn sanity for lots of rerolls.
That's the one thing
that's
I don't
perfect.
Have. I'm gonna rest.
Really
to get
good.
My brain.
Excellent.
And my
Do you
heart
need some
back.
Of this?
And then I guess I'll focus the
cool.
mind.
I will also focus, and I'm going to Tokyo to fight monsters.
Do it.
Yeah. Lobos have an encounter.
In Kunter. Just regular cities.
Lobos, are you en route to fight Cthulhu's daughter?
Yeah, I'm going the long way.
So what does that mean?
I can do this in one turn.
Long-ass way.
Yeah, I can do this in one turn.
Why?
Two.
Because going through that will be...
Delay
oh.
me. It delays me and
sanity. You're going to all start taking sanity damage every turn.
That's right.
This city is home to an exclusive club for world travelers. You try to convince them that granting you a membership would be a prestigious feather in their cap. Test handshakes minus one.
Nope.
It's the streaming you speak of.
Yeah. So if you had succeeded, they would have agreed to help you, and you would have gained a ship ticket and a train ticket.
Wow.
So cool. Wow. I already have a ship ticket.
Yep.
You could have had a
Greyhound ticket.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you'd be a great addition to our
squad.
I'm having
a
research
encounter.
Two of them, just
yeah.
All
research. Right. Where is it at? At sea?
It's in the
wilderness.
Greenland.
A truck filled with Deep One hybrids has followed you.
Wow, the Brits are here.
As they get close, the smell becomes hard to endure. Test your will minus one.
That's what I have to test. It's not like they're here to kill me. It's that they smell bad.
I fucking hate this game.
It's so good.
This is the reason. This card is why I threw my gun away right before everything in the world attacked me.
I'm spinning a clue. This has like all the randomness of the Tales of the Arabian Nights, but it has all the agency that you want
yes.
from that game.
Yes, then you never get.
I'm gonna spend my last remaining clue.
The flavor is a lot better.
Yeah.
Nope.
I continue to fail. I'm overwhelmed by the stench of these mans.
They catch you and put you on a ship, lose one sanity, and move to the nearest sea space.
Where are all my sanity tokens?
Goodbye,
I think you're dead.
Am I dead?
I don't think you ever took
Have
them.
I been crazy this whole time?
I definitely had some.
I think maybe they fell. Well, I can't fucking find them now.
It's bad news for you anyway.
Like, 2-3
the nearest
like,
yeah, I had a lot.
Maybe you started cleaning up.
Am I crazy?
Clearly.
I guess you are. You don't
maybe
have
you just never finished putting them out. Because, I mean, you would have noticed if you needed them before.
Oh, wait, what the?
Yeah.
Oh, did I put them there? Yeah, that's what I meant.
Oh, so you should just leave them there.
I guess so. No, I have three left. That's where I'm at.
Two left because you landed on a tentacle, so one of them has to go on.
Landed on a tentacle?
Oh,
what are you talking about?
Is having an encounter.
Oh, they moved me to sea.
Yeah.
And they moved you right on top of
and one of your things will go on a on the card.
You, what happened? The one who is moving now.
I guess I'm just having a. I'll have a research encounter.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Research.
Okay.
Yeah.
The deep ones are searching the island for you, and you can sense the mark of the great old one. Observation minus one. Roll two less dice if you have a dark pack condition.
Bah. Well, it got rid of that.
Oh, yeah, luckily.
Good thing I discarded that dark pack. Good thing I have this focus. Good thing I have this clue.
Yeah.
Pass?
Yeah.
Okay, if you pass, you somehow escape with your findings. Gain this clue and one additional clue.
Great. Nice. That's exactly
Yeah,
right.
You're right back where you are.
Zero sum game.
Except for we've lost time, which is the most valuable thing in the world.
Oh, well,
okay,
nice.
But
thank you.
I am having a Chicago encounter.
Chicago. Corrupt members of the police force bark at you. You're not New York. Pressure you for a bribe. You speak to some people you know to take care of the problem. Test your handshake.
What?
Test your hand, handies.
You good handies. Seat.
Good handies. The police are apologetic and share their leads with you. Spot one clue.
That's it.
Wow.
Look.
What do you do?
Antarctica.
Well, here, next to the penguin. We heard there's a clue.
You are my next friend, this giant monster. Why don't you go check it out, buddy? Buenos Aires encounter.
I love this game.
What if I got...
Yes!
My gun back was the encounter. You find a blunderbuss on the ground.
You're gonna go to the fucking library.
The King in Yellow is being performed at the Cervantes Theater. The place seems to infect your mind. Hmm. Test your brain.
Guess what? Mm-hmm.
It was my focus that I was holding on to. I'm never going to be prepared to fight this fight.
You'll spoil his focus.
The soul desires a sword.
Madness seizes you. Lose one sanity and gain a paranoia condition.
Use my brain.
I am in Tokyo.
Here it comes.
Tokyo.
Please deal damage to every monster.
I'll do my best.
Do you just banish Cthulhu? Can you just do that?
So with epic monsters can only be defeated with damage.
What if I had a gun?
That would be great right now.
That'd be so cool.
What are you doing?
Waiting on paranoia.
He's crab. He's creeple now.
What was that lobster that we were talking about earlier?
Observation.
Test your lobstervation. I love it.
Where are you, Tokyo?
Oh dear.
You search for the Black Ocean Society.
Stay away from other people like us.
I'm gonna run straight towards you.
Search for the Black Ocean Society. Test eyeballs. I still must have said balls.
Test fly balls.
Test balls.
They are balls.
Balls.
Test orb.
Steel.
Okay. If you pass, they offer their occult aid. One monster on a space of your choice loses health equal to half the number of gates on the game board.
Number one.
Oh no.
Gates.
So that's one, right?
One.
One damage.
Yeah, take that. Why does it have
more than most of us can do to it?
Why is there two blood on it?
You already beat it up a little bit.
Because we solved
an active mystery.
Very good.
Yes. Okay.
Excellent.
Mythos.
F us up.
This happens.
Fuck me up, fam. Red. Are we at a red gate?
We only have one gate.
No, it's blue, so.
Oh,
alright. Reckoning.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, zombie horde. Roll a die.
Isn't that reduced doom? It doesn't matter.
But if doom reduces, we get
I rolled a two.
Things here. Two?
Yep.
Okay, then we place one sanity on this card instead.
Okay.
Other monsters. What does cultist do? Nothing. What is...
penguin. Oh, this thing, you get ambushed by a deep
one again.
Send it over. Whatever. Fuck you.
Wow.
Fight your shit.
Wow.
Or it's a deep one. You got the deep
just
one.
Just lose.
Remember the stats?
I mean,
you still have the card, don't you?
I don't think so.
The little box?
I might have.
Oh, you might accidentally have it.
Yeah, I think it's...
there's what, two?
It's
with
two sanity.
Well,
which it could literally kill me with this.
You did too good a job.
I think it's three health at minus one.
Yeah.
We'll go ahead and roll. We'll just subtract the die afterwards.
Minus one
two.
Fitness. Please do this for me. Wow, that's just absolute cox. I deal one damage to it, and I guess that means it deals two to me. So
We're done with it already.
Is it dead?
Yeah.
No, it's an ambush. The encounter's done.
It's an ambush, so it's not real. It doesn't stay.
Okay.
Alright, conditions or possessions?
No, next it's the man.
Oh.
The man with the plan.
What's he do?
Each investigator loses one sanity for each sanity token on this sheet. That's two.
Oh.
I die.
I also die.
Okay.
What happened?
Each investigator loses one sanity, two sanity.
And two sanity to go on him since we advanced Doom by two.
Any, does anything else happen?
After this.
Yeah, after this, but yeah. He's at four.
Yeah, tons of stuff. all over the place.
Check out this ball.
I love it. It's an eyeball.
I said.
Oh. Alright, I'm dead. Good game.
Alright, possessions, conditions,
Nothing. Well, I resolved my paranoia.
By dying?
I'm so glad I'm no longer hallucinated.
Do it.
Hello.
Do it.
Let's see what happens with my parents.
Hello.
Nothing.
Why are you still awake, buddy?
He's like, why are you awake?
This is my hour. The hour of the ball.
No. Oh, you're so cute.
The yellow sign. The lead investigator loses all of his sanity unless investigators, as a group, spend two clues. Sanity loss cannot be prevented.
Just do it.
I gotta turn the tide and see what that means.
Yeah,
which I can do right now at the end of Mythos phase.
Yep.
You prepare this day with a dozen different contingencies. Resolve each effect that applies based on doom. Zero. Do not draw a Mythos card next round. That's it.
All that preparation.
Cthulhu wins.
That actually will prevent a reckoning, at least.
Are we all dead?
I think we might be on the verge. I think we might be on the verge of just welcoming our new.
All hands in favor of allowing.
I mean, I'm already on his side.
In
fact, because we've all sided with Cthulhu, we all win.
Yes!
Yay! We did it.
Good job, Polo.
We did such a good job.
By the way, my righteous thing is useless.
I'm so glad that I'm now a deep one.
Yeah. I'm
purifying
so deep.
The world would have done.
It was nowhere near as good as I
am. Nothing at all of use.
What a disaster. Good game, everyone. Thank you guys for playing.
I like how I managed to solve the big mystery and doom us all.
Yeah, that was good. That was really good. Thank you, everyone, for playing. Thank you especially to TigerCrush for hanging out with us.
Yeah.
I hope you had fun. Big thanks to everyone that's been hanging out with us this evening. Thank you so much. We will be playing, I believe, the new Sherlock Holmes Consulting Detective expansion starting next week. We're doing some more Dungeons & Dragons next Tuesday. Tune in on Saturday during the day. We'll be doing a donation drive marathon. We'll play some workshops, maybe some other stuff. Try and raise money so I can continue to live. Thank you especially to Alex Rowe, who provided the wonderful creepy music that we've been listening to while we play Eldritch Horror.
Thanks, Alex.
You can check out all of his wonderful tunes at Alex Rowe, alexroe.bandcamp.com. It's real good. Check it out. I really appreciate it. I'm going to go probably immediately to sleep.
Yes.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, everyone.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.